steady calling my phone. Kinda told you before that it's over, leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back, but trust me, you gon' hold that. Hold that. Tryna play these games no more. I don't wanna be touching your name no more. I ain't tryna feel this pain no more. And I'm sorry, but my feelings ain't the same no more. Used to be my homie, you ain't gang no more. I am not a nigga you could claim no more. Traumatized, hoping it don't rain no more. You done put me through some things that done changed my aura. Now all around the world, I explore no door. New bitch, I'ma drip out in the Yoma. Ass fast, shorty straight, heat no Florida. She doing for herself, I applaud her. No need, yeah, I'm talking my boo. So please, leave me alone, I'm through. And it's all cause what you started. I've been told you I'm gonna lose. Steady calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back, but trust me, you gon' hold that. Hold that.
Tryna play no games, my love. I'm one of a kind, couldn't fake my love. Earthquake makes some shake, my love. Most don't can't even relate, my love. Used to be gang, oh now you're not gang. Used to have fun, no, now you got shame. Used to catch flights, but now I'm not playing. Play on words, she love it when a nigga say. I ain't tryna play your game no more. No, you can't wear my chain no more. We are not a thing, can't take no more. Waiting on your king, you can wait some more. Yeah, I remember days when I used to adore her. Funny how this shit just flipped like a quarter. Get a new thing, I'm a Fendi and Diora. Get a mood swing, I'll be gone by tomorrow.
Steady calling my phone. Kinda told you before that it's over, leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you gon' see me storm. I won't go back, but trust me, you gon' hold that. Hold that.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm only at 3 viewers, but it's completely okay. I do not care. What is up? What is up? What is up? Mr. Madden's Lounge. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How's everyone doing today? It's kind of early for me, even though it's 2:30 in the afternoon, but... I'm waiting. Are you still in school? Nope. Let's go. Alright, well, done for the day. That's good, man. That is definitely pretty good. Well, I hope you're going to enjoy some Karen roleplay here. What are you waiting patiently for? For me to entertain you? For stuff. Okay. Alright, well, good luck. Hope you get that. Hope you get that beautiful promotion, my man. But in the meantime, you can sit here and watch me piss off a bunch of cops as Jenny Miller. You weren't here, but I know some people were. Maybe the other two people here were around. Maybe even you've witnessed it, but I know some people have definitely seen it around in the community. However, for the people that were here in the past, yesterday, I was doing a lot of Jenny Miller talk, and I was talking about Jenny Miller a lot. So, Here's Jenny Miller. I gotta get the glasses on. The glasses really add on to it. So here's Jenny Miller. Long story short, she's just a whole bitch. Exactly. She's a Karen. Jenny Miller happens to talk like this. Okay, so we're gonna have a big problem here. Yeah, I'm gonna be calling your supervisor and the police a lot. Exactly. So, anyway, I will not be talking like that the entire time during the stream, but only when I'm interacting with people. Obviously, I'm not gonna that. I would probably turn off the stream if I talked like that the entire time. So yeah, let's go ahead and get to it. I need gas. Gas right around the corner. That's freaking beautiful. So if there's any suggestions or anything you guys have as far as scenes and stuff I should do with the camera, we can just drop them in chat. I'll go ahead and gladly do them. I don't have too much of an idea here. These gas pumps don't make any sense, because you'd have to pull like this for it to make sense, but it's lined up to pull in the other way. I don't know. Anyway, there we go. Legitness. That was legitness. Yeah, I'll go be mean to cops. That is definitely on the to-do list here. Just go piss off cops. I'll go purposely speed around. And then be like, what the fuck, I would never speed, this, that, and the other. We'll get to it. I got arrested yesterday. She has a taser. I do have a gun registered to her name, too, which I did not actually ever get her taser. But yeah, I do have a gun registered to her name, but I don't really ever use it, and I never really have it on me either. I just keep the taser on me. Wow. Ew, Andy. Oops. See, I'm gonna fucking... I need to, like... Oh, it's the Roby 21, boys. Uh-oh. You suggested this to me? When? I don't remember. I do not remember when you suggested this to me. It's fucking a seatbelt, dude. I'm gonna cut it off and throw it out the window. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Oh, there's something going on with the yellow jack there. Oh, coppas. So I need to go corrections. You can't clock me, bitch. What are you gonna do about it? To correct Karen? Please correct me as corrections. I don't think that's how... Yeah, I don't know if that's how that works, but... I don't know. I have no clue where people are. We're in Blaine County today. There's 32 people. Again, it will probably end up being statewide by... Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Oh, yeah, you did. You did suggest this to me. No, we were going to do it together, but you just never... You haven't been able to get on. I can't roll my window down. What is this? What is this nonsense? I have to do it like this. Ugh. The hard way. Ugh. Tase him and run. I'm going to try not to be arrested immediately. I'm going to try to, you know, just piss them off a shit ton, to the point where they want to just arrest me, but, like, they don't have a real reason to arrest me. And then eventually I'll do some dumb shit, and they'll be like, alright, you're going to jail. And then I'll just be like, fuck no, I'm not. But I'm trying not to be a felon. It's my goal. Definitely the goal to not be a felon. Here we go. I don't know who this is, but everybody get a whiff of Karen or Jenny Miller. He just pulled his gun on me, goddamn.
I yell at him for that.
Hello, how are you doing today?
Oh, it's Rent. Hi, oh my god, you pulled a gun. I'm so scared.
I cannot pull a gun.
Oh my god, I saw it in my rearview mirror. I saw you pull a gun.
You must say something wrong. I did not pull a gun.
No, that is so freaking ridiculous. Oh my god. What do you want?
Okay, the reason why I pull you over for?
No, I have no idea. Are you trying to look at my ass like every other officer out there?
Well, you were speeding on the road, okay?
So oh my god!
Your speed was about 55. That was my radar clocking you. And then when I was trying to catch you in East Joshua Road, you were passing vehicles. So well, there was kind of a little bit dangerous from my side. So can I have your license, driver license, registration, and the proof of insurance, please?
Oh my god, you were at the gas pumps. How did you clock me?
Well, it was my radar clock here. So I was in.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I was also inside my vehicle, actually.
Oh, but you were outside getting gas. Where even were you? I want your supervisor. I want your supervisor. This is freaking ridiculous. I cannot deal with this right now. I am so fed up. I am so fed up. Yeah. This is just amazing. You're gonna ruin my life. Can't believe it.
Poor Renz. Poor Renzi. We love him anyway.
Thank you, Mr. Roby, for the follow.
Love you. Not actually.
I gained 12 followers.
Over one stream, basically. Two streams now, but I'm amazed. I'm such a beautiful person. You don't love Andy? He loves me. I love him too. Somewhat.
Okay, supervisor is on the way, okay?
Okay. Whatever. Oh my god, your lights are so freaking bright. You're gonna blind me.
I'm not gonna blind you, but it's so dark here. That's the problem. You know what? I'm gonna turn it off for you, okay?
You're gonna blind me. Thank you. You're really gonna make me go blind. Fuck. I would love actually to go blind. Your ugly face is really ignoring me. Fuck. God. Ridiculous.
I know. I'm kidding. I love you, man. I love everyone. Let's say he walks on me. I don't know. Tell us only when you need someone to hire. What if you say I will. See, what I usually do is I go like this, and this really pisses them off. Oh.
You go back to your
bed, ladies? Oh my god, I just want to talk to the supervisor.
Yeah, I'm coming to you, ma'am. Can you please step back to your car?
Yeah, I can do that, I guess.
See? Pisses him off every time. Really gets Sarah. What's up, Mr. Connor?
Okay.
That guy, Connor, won.
He is the lieutenant of the police department, okay?
Okay, how's it going, Mr. Lieutenant?
How are you doing, ma'am?
Yeah, I'm doing good. This man was pumping gas, and he's telling me he clocked me going 55 miles per hour. Ridiculous, right? Like, how do you clock someone? Like, was he clocking me with the fucking gas pump? That's freaking ridiculous. Sorry, like, what type of technology?
My fault.
What technology do you guys have these days?
Yeah, well, we do have radar guns and passive radars on our cars, so we can flag people. Either way, the reason for your stop today is going to be for excessive speeds on Panorama and Joshua. And then, Renzo did cheat, provide you her ID and information.
No,
did that man, he said fuck the gas and pulled out his LiDAR gun.
Hi, ma'am. Do you mind providing your license registration and proof of insurance?
Oh my god, yeah. Do you mind if I reach my glove box?
Do you have any
weapons? Are you gonna shoot me? No, I'm gonna reach my glove box and you're gonna deal with that.
Hold on.
There we go, alright. Here you go. Yeah, what, are you gonna shoot me because I have a taser? Because all you perverts out there wanna look at my ass? Yeah, sure. Shut the fuck up. Take my information and run it, and get me the fuck out of here. Thank you. So fucking amazing. What a beautiful piece of art. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Question for you.
Yeah.
Is taser considered weapons or no?
Bully the shit out of him.
Oh, okay. I did not know that one.
And then I did when I wrote you the ticket. Oh shit, yeah, you. Oh, that's story time after this traffic stop. I'll tell that story. That was a good.
Hello,
that was.
Miss Miller. Here's all information.
Scary.
Now, so, you know what? Because I did not clock you the exact speed, this time it's gonna receive a warning, okay, for your speeding, okay? Just slow down, please.
Oh
okay?
My god. Oh my god. So you were trying to get me to admit to speeding? Wow. You are fucking amazing, sir. Go have a good day.
Well,
have a great one.
On the road, based on what I see,
where's
I
your proof?
You, so
where's your proof? Yeah,
okay.
That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Yeah, have a good day.
Have a good day.
Yeah, bitch. fucking punk ass motherfucker drive. Oh my god. Everybody's fucking. Alright, so long story short here, I'm gonna go into a lot of detail. Because that's just, I explain things way too much. But Mr. Aaron's here has me on a traffic stop on the highway right outside the Braddock Tunnel. And he's like, oh, well, you're getting a speeding, you're getting a reckless driving ticket, yada, yada, yada. You're speeding, you're going in and out of traffic, etc. And this, I don't remember, it's like two gangsters had a stolen car or whatnot. They came driving by, and I think they were trying to drive by me, and they hit the cop. Like, the bullet went right past my two eyeballs and hit him right in the head and killed him. So then, he was the only cop there, so then two cops came by and stopped, well, I got two cops. And then we, you know, they stopped for him and all, and this man had his clipboard. I never signed the ticket or anything, so the ticket's, like, invalid. It's not documented anywhere. It's just on that, you know, on the piece of paper. So, there's just a ticket on the clipboard, and I just said, all right, well, I'm gonna grab the clipboard while they're treating the officer, rip the ticket up, throw it in traffic, and drive away, and say he let me off with a written warning, or with a warning, a verbal warning. So I got out of a free misdemeanor ticket. Good day. That was a very good day. They didn't even question me either. I was proud of myself. I hope there's no cops there. Yeah, I would agree. I wish that bike did not leave either. But yeah, I'm pretty sure you did tell him he was good to go. So that was on you. That was definitely on you. I'm not trying to go too fast. Oh, like that? Exactly? Don't flip on me, bitch. Don't do it. He didn't do it. Thank you, big man. Alright, now I gotta get the fuck out of Dodge. Hope he does flip on me, but... Oh, shit, that's not a cop. Okay. I'm tripping. We got, Polito Bay Police. I might run that, later. Depending on how long I go on here. But I'll probably switch over to Polito Bay Police Department if I'm on for a hot minute. Yeah, Polito Bay seems pretty dry. Well, yeah, I would agree. I don't think anyone was going to think they're going to get killed. Honestly, I was not expecting it either. Like, I knew there was a priority going on, but I'm not expecting them to do a drive-by on us. Ooh, that's how you ruin your brakes. Don't go 130 and slam them. Well, we're going to book it back up this way. Hope this guy is still... Oh, he definitely is still there. Yeah, bitch. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought. Ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-bum. How's everyone doing today? I've got another follow. Thank you, Mr. Aaron, for that follow. Much appreciated. Road to affiliate out here. I don't really care too much about it. I'm just doing it for fun. That's what we all say. Everyone says they're doing it for fun, but they all want clout out of it. That's the truth behind streaming. Thank you, Mr. Space Scar, for the follow. I'll switch it up too. If it gets too boring, I'll do some more crazy shit compared to non-crazy shit. Sound like a villain? Any ideas? Preferably not ideas that are gonna incriminate me and ruin my entire. Oh. Yeah, fuck. 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 Don't pull me over, you little bitch. He's a little bitch. He pulled me over. I wonder what he clocked me at. I haven't ran DPS yet. Oh, there's a lot of stuff I gotta catch up on. Oh. Okay. Get out of free ticket, I guess. Fuck it. Son of a bitch. We gotta go. Oh, fuck me in the butt. Probationary trooper out here. Is that an Adam H. I hear? Oh, let's go this way. Oh, shit. Okay. Bro, no way. No way. No way. You don't see me. You don't see me, you little shit. You don't see me, you little shit. You don't see me, you little shit. That is so awkward. Keep driving. Please keep driving. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Please keep driving. Please just turn your lights off and keep driving. Thank you. Have a good one. Fuck you and your chicken strips. God damn it, Bobby. Oh, shit. I don't know if he saw me. Oh, fuck. Please. Don't do it, bitch. Don't do it, bitch. Oh, fuck your mom. I'm gonna get ass raped. Oh, no. Oh, heck no. Uh-uh. I gotta get out of Dodge here. We gotta get out of town. Get out of town, get out of town. I gotta get out of town. Holy shit. Adrenaline out here, goddamn. Holy fucking shiver me timbers, boys. Shiver me timbers. That was pretty scary. That was very scary, actually. The fuck out of Dodge on that one. Ugh. Hi. I'm hoping I'm not wanted now. But I mean, so be it if I am. I don't really mind, I guess. Hmm. Well, there's a priority going on. You got the Wee Woo machines. What if Jenny Miller rode a motorcycle? Don't want to make too much sense because Karens usually hate motorcycles. Hey, I know you. I know him. He's the one that tried to stop me. Why are we stopped in the middle of the road, sir? Oh.
Telling you, can you just listen to me?
Yeah, okay.
You arrogant prick. Just listen to me.
Well, that's unfortunate. Somebody sounds a little angry. Got an angry person. Angry person. Ooh. Let's pull up to the edge, actually, what we got going on here. I got some people here. Daddy? See if I can make this work. Oh no. Oh, I didn't do it. I didn't do it. It was not me.
Mate, what's the backstory behind my character? I am a Karen. I'm a legitimate Karen. Period. I'm just some angry mom. That's about it. Is there anyone here? Hello? Hello? Anyone here? Yeah, fucking nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Well, how the like, can I just steal cars? Like, is that just how this is gonna work here? Like, can I fucking take his car? I'm not gonna take his car, but. Oh, boba. That's funny. I'm gonna do that more often. That'd be a good scene. Just park people in and say it's an actual parking space. And have people complain about parking in there and blocking them in, but it's a parking space. Might go burr. Where the popo at? I don't smell no popo. Oh shit. I smell an accident though. I want to start shit with that Jeep. Give me that Jeep. I want to start shit with that Jeep. Echo. Like, oof. Is my mic echo? Shouldn't be. Echo, echo, echo. No echo. I don't think there's echo. Ready? I was gonna try to hit him. Fuck. Oh my god, you almost hit me.
Okay. Listen, I just got arrested for this shit, so don't play with me. Don't play with me, because I'm turned, alright?
This is so ridiculous. Oh my god, now you're trying to touch me? Oh my god, stay away. Please stay away. This is rape. This is rape.
I see, why is the car starting? The car don't start.
Oh my god. I'm gonna have to call 911.
You fucked up my car. No! Don't call 911.
Why not? Are you gonna beat my- Oh my god, why are you trying to beat my ass? Sexual harassment over here. I'm just gonna fucking leave. The last time I tried to get someone arrested for sexual harassment, I got arrested for obstruction. Good times. I didn't even hit him on my monocle, as some of us say. In my vision. Oh, hi! Don't kill me. He's gonna get me for seatbelt, probably. Alright, let's do the classic scare the shit out of him again. Oh my god, officer, help me! I almost got raped.
Alright, get back in your vehicle.
Oh my god, I almost got raped! Chill. Gosh, everyone's so aggressive. Oh, man, I just want to get someone arrested for raping me. That's all. That is all I want to do. Is just go arrest someone for raping me. What am I streaming on? Like, what platform? I'm streaming on Twitch, but I'm using Streamlabs right now, if that's what you're trying to put across.
Good morning, ma'am. Lieutenant Parker, Blank Gun, Sheriff's Office.
Yeah, Streamlabs.
You know what I put you over today?
No, oh my god, I'm trying to report someone raping me and hitting my car, but if you want to just pull me over for, like, whatever bullshit you have on me, that's fine.
Who do you want to report?
Streamlabs OBS. There was this, like, black Jeep. I believe you guys had him stopped, like, a little while ago. He had dreads, and he had, a white tank top. I believe he had some tattoos, and, he also had black pants, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so if you could please get him immediately, he hit my car, and then he said, oh, I'm gonna touch you up and stuff, and I was like, hell no, I'm not having it. And then he started walking towards me, and I felt so uncomfortable, so I had to get in my car and speed away. That, if that's what happened, if you're getting me because I ran through that stop sign pretty quick, then that is why, because I almost got raped. Yeah, exactly.
Right, so,
the perks of being a woman.
So you're claiming that you wanted to rape you or whatever. He wanted to touch you or anything like that.
Yeah,
so
he said he was going to touch me, and he started.
And
yes.
Stop sign.
Yes, exactly. Well, I stopped at the stop sign, just not very long. I stopped enough to make sure, you know, I looked left, I went right, and then I took my right instead of looking left, right, and then looking back left, and then going.
Yeah. Alright. Do you happen to have your driver's license, proof of insurance, and all that information on you, ma'am?
Yeah, I do. Are you mind if I reach in the glove box?
Yeah, sure. Just do it slowly, don't reach for anything else.
I like this one.
Don't reach for that, alright? Don't reach for that taser right there.
Here you go. I don't think you need a license for a taser, to be honest with you, but it should be covered if I do. My boyfriend got it for me. Or my husband, my apologies.
As of now, it's a concealed weapon, so you need a license for that.
Oh, well, weird. I thought since it's a non-lethal weapon, you know, it's fine, because right. People can carry them all around in their purses.
For that, but I'm pretty sure you can't have concealed like that. Alright, I'm gonna just run your information, and then I'll be back with you.
Okay, I can deal with that. Thank you. Now this, ladies and gentlemen, a nice officer. I like Mr. Frank. Frankie. But yeah, Streamlabs. OBS. I didn't know there was a different Streamlabs. But. Sick. It's solid. I used to do it on OBS and then I switched over because it's a little bit more convenient, I guess. I don't really know. I'm thinking maybe not this priority, but next priority, unless nobody takes it for a little while. But I'm thinking I'll do Overshoot or something a little bit more crazy with Jenny once we get about an hour or so in. So we got another 20. Well, I guess I would add up. Goddamn. Bruising. So I guess that would make sense. Great. No. You can wait till after the stream. I'll check my DMs. No, sir. I cannot do that. That is ridiculous. Well, help your stream because your mic sucks. Guaranteed if I go
on my stream right now, I'll be perfectly fine. After this man talks to me.
So here's what I've got. First of all, I'd like to apologize for being wrong about the concealed weapon, but Nexon, just let me know if you have a weapon.
That was right. Okay, yeah, no problem. It's okay. At least you're nice and you're not going to arrest me for obstruction for reporting sexual harassment. You want to believe the stories I have for you?
Yeah, right. Where did this whole scene occur?
Approximately to our right. And about 400, no, not even, like 50 feet in front of us to our right, on the other side of the road. Over there.
So pretty much next to the fire station, somewhere there.
Yeah, a little bit in front of there. Like, probably in between that palm tree and that far rock.
Right.
That's not very good description, but...
Yeah. I'm going to let you go for now. I'm going to go over there and see if I can get the CCTV footage from the fire station. If I see everything happening there, I'll be able to see the guy in the black Jeep. However, if I don't, if I'm not able to get any footage from that CCTV camera, it's kind of like a he shad, she shad story, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm definitely gonna have a word with him because I believe we actually have him pulled over up there somewhere.
Alright.
So, yeah. You're free to go. Here's your information back. Just make sure you stop for a stop sign next time, okay?
Alright, I appreciate it. Have a good one. Thank you. Right.
Stay safe. Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
It's probably just because I'm talking in the female accent. It's not... Just makes it sound more... Not female accent, like... Bitchy. I don't even know how to... Not for you. Well, give me 1 minute and I'll look at it. I don't know if I'll play through well. If you'll hear it or not. So if you hear it, just tell me and I will. Hello? Un momento. Oh!
Haha. Okay, now it should sound way better. Hello? 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 There we go. Okay, yeah. It was going through, my mic was in the wrong input. That's awkward. 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 Well. Yeah. Alright, there we go. So now we should sound like this. And it should sound so much better. But now I'm hearing an echo. Because I did not mute that. There we go. Okay. Beautiful, beautiful. I apologize. Hopefully it didn't sound that bad. Obviously there's still 7 people deciding to be interested, so I don't think it was too bad, but... I apologize. I deeply apologize for that inconvenience. Back to my soothing voice, as Aaron said last night. Aaron thinks I have a soothing voice. It's beautiful. The retired admin Aaron. Aaron A. There we go. Gonna get it across my face. Yeah, so I might actually end up running from that, that false complaint. Especially if he checks the CCTV. I might not have to pick up your keyboard. If you have voice meter in DMs, I'm gonna slap you. I already know, boy. Alright. I don't got time for you. I don't got time for you, okay? I'm kidding. Yeah, I don't care about your DMs. What you gonna do about it? Huh? Jenny don't give two damns about your DMs. That'd be sad. Oh. Too bad, so sad. Haha. Oh boy. Oh my god. This is freaking ridiculous. Was that a cop? Oh my god. Okay, no, left that. Jesus Christ. Ooh. No, fucking bitch. Any new scenarios, anything you guys are interested in? I wonder if he's gonna pull me over for gun, whatever he's gonna. Insurance for, holy shit. Oh god. Insurance fraud, but don't get caught. We can see what we can do there. We can see what we can do there. I gotta find it. Stevie Wibby. Oh, try. What was this? Shakespeare, Black Sheep, Red 3, Hammer Dry. We're gonna go C's, Black, Tauros, pull in front of the black Jeep. I'm pretty sure he was trying to pull out while he started to turn his tires to pull out. The car slightly collide and then they both get out. The male starts walking slowly to female, and it appears she is saying, or she is yelling. Yeah, I'm working on it, Mr. Frank. Here she is yelling. The man then runs back to his car, then gets back out and repeats until female drives off. Basically what happened. It sounds like I'm in Discord. What do you mean by that? What does it sound like I'm in Discord supposed to mean? Honestly, I don't know how much CCTV would be able to be captured from that. I guess at the fire station. I guess so. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think much would actually really be caught on it. Oh, there's a sieve. There's another sieve. Discord. I don't have a Discord yet. I might actually make one. I don't know. Again, there's only 5 people watching. I don't really have that much of a fan base, and I don't really have a point in making a Discord for 5 people to be in it. It's one thing if, you know, there's going to be 20 people watching me every day at a consistent rate, or like anywhere from like 10 to 20, I would definitely consider them. But for now, I'm just not seeing it. Just kind of a waste of time. Well, you know, I don't really find a point in having a Discord unless there is an actual need for it. That's where the clout factor comes in. It's not about having a Discord of 60 people, it's about having people that are entertained by you, and people that want to watch you, and people that actively watch you. I could care less if I have a 60-person Discord. I would want 60 people watching me, or all 60 people in that Discord watching me. I'm just going in circles at this point. But yeah, I mean, it's all up to you guys. I'm not hating on anyone. I'm just saying. It's kind of where my same point in having a Discord is. And it's just something extra I would have to manage and take care of that I don't really need to manage and or take care of. Again, while there's only 5 people that are actually being entertained by me right now or in general. Yeah, no, I definitely hate you guys. Totally. Fuck. I don't even do this shit intentionally anymore. Like, I used to just go around, like, purposely trying to speed, but now I'm just, like, driving around. Not, like, with the absolute... Like, I'm trying not to be pulled over, but I'm driving around like an absolute dickhead.
Ha, they got you, dumbass.
The fuck you say? Little bitch ass motherfucker. Motherfucker. Inspector Kuhl. Fix your name. Yeah, you better fix your name, sister. You're gonna have some troubles getting into the server. I don't know. I entertain myself talking like that. What am I being stopped for? Is it... Okay, I was gonna say. Is this friends?
Hi, ma'am.
Hi. Did you call me man?
Ma'am.
Yeah, that's what I thought, sister. What do you want?
Do you know
what's up, Mr. Siphon? Sir, are you giggling under your breath there? I think that is totally ridiculous. Get more mature, please. I would like to speak to your supervisor. If you're going to take this as a joke, we're going to have a problem. Okay, so, yeah, sure, I may have messed up, but if you're not going to be able to perform your duties properly, then I'm really going to lose my shit, okay? Are we clear?
Yeah, I wasn't laughing.
Yeah, you're making fun of me because I have small boobs, I know. You don't have to shove it in my
face.
Whoa.
Never said that once.
Yeah, you did. I could hear those little giggles there. Uh-huh. Yeah, okay, so what do you want from me?
Do you know why I pulled you over?
No.
Well, back there, it looks like you went a little wide. No. Back there, you went a little wide on your turn, and you went onto the shoulder, and then turned into here pretty fast.
Well, I didn't know turning into somewhere pretty fast was a crime, sir. but okay.
No, I'm just talking about how you almost hit that building over there when you were turning.
Oh my god, I didn't know almost hitting a building was a crime.
It's called reckless driving.
Oh shit, okay, well, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to, I corrected it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go run your license plate real fast.
Alright, you do that.
Do you have license insurance?
Yeah.
Can I see that, please?
Yeah, you can see it, but you can't have it.
Well, I'm gonna need to take it back to my car real fast.
Why is that?
So I can make everything is good?
Well, if I show you my name, you know, you can still see it's good.
Can I just have your name, please?
Yeah, my name is Jenny Miller. Get it right. Jenny Miller. Say it for yourself right now.
Jenny Miller.
Yeah, you sound like an absolute right asshole. Just say Jenny Miller. Don't tell me to be quiet. That was so fucking rude of you. Oh my god. I want your supervisor.
Get back in your vehicle.
I want your supervisor.
Get back in your vehicle.
I want your supervisor.
I'm not gonna ask again.
I want your supervisor.
Get back in your vehicle.
Yeah, give me your supervisor. Yeah, you're gonna giggle here, and then you're gonna just tell me to be quiet. You're so fucking rude. Wow.
Did you just kick my vehicle?
No, I did not.
Well, get back in your vehicle now.
Okay, I gladly will. No, it's not unless you committed two or more traffic offenses. Maintaining lanes. I'm only an accountant, so I don't really know that. So you try to... Yeah. If he doesn't get me a supervisor, I'm gonna slap the shit out of him. I might just run here, honestly. Sir, are you getting me a supervisor or what?
Get back in your vehicle. I'm not going to ask again.
Are you getting me a supervisor
get
or what?
Get back in your
Are you
vehicle.
Getting me a supervisor
get
or
back
what?
In your vehicle.
Let me know. Are you getting a supervisor? I just want a supervisor. I'm not going to hurt you. You can chill out. Oh my god. Ow. You just violated me with glass. You just got inside of me with glass. That's rape. That's freaking ridiculous. I just want a supervisor. How hard is it? And all you have to do is tell me and I'll just get back in my car. I swear to God. Are you a supervisor? Oh my god, I'm being raped.
Get back in your vehicle now.
You're gonna rape me, oh my god. We're gonna play musical fucking cars with him. Hi, can you get me your supervisor? You can just imagine the frustration behind him.
Get back in your vehicle.
He's so pissed.
Now.
Oh my god, just give me your supervisor. That's all I want.
Get back in your vehicle. The supervisor's on his way. Get back in your vehicle.
Thank you, that's all you had to say. Goddamn. How long until he gets here? How long until he gets here, sir? Holy shit, there's like a whole fucking... Oh, there's a... Code 5. Right over there. Oh my god, there's people pointing guns at someone. I'm gonna go check it out.
Get back in your vehicle now.
Why?
I will arrest you. Get back in your vehicle.
That's kind of naughty. What, are you gonna cuff me up and slam me against my car?
God. Get back in your vehicle.
I'm back in it. Why don't you get back in yours?
You still want that supervisor?
You know, shit, I want that supervisor.
Right,
there's a reason.
Stay in your vehicle.
Holy shit! Oh, that's a fucking pole. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Now that we're safe, we're out of the way. The supervisor is almost here. Just give me a couple minutes.
Alright.
Alright.
Please go sit. He's doing it again. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, don't
get back in your vehicle now.
I'm sorry. I'm repairing my car. Oh no. Yeah, fuck it. So, fuck. Little pull at 6 miles per hour isn't gonna fucking destroy my fucking everything. Shh, never happened. Let me update AOP to statewide. I don't know, man. Can we? No, we're gonna leave it off for a little. Holy shit, there's a lot of civilians on. Boy, oh boy. Civilian department.
Ma'am.
Yeah, how can I help you?
Can you roll down your window, please?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Alright, so there's no supervisor coming.
What?
There was shots fired. I'm just gonna let you go. Because I need to attach. So, have a good day.
Okay, have a good one. Thank you. Gotta get out of a ticket charge. After all that. After all that. That poor man. That poor man. And what am I gonna do? I'm gonna go 100 miles per hour away from him. Sounds like a burst. Oh! What's up? Group of sex. Hi.
Howdy.
Are you looking for a little good?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm at work.
Oh, so if you weren't at work, you would take a little good?
No.
You're a perv. You're a whole fucking perv. Wow, everyone out here is a perv. 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 You're a perv. Perv. What are you doing? You look so pervy.
I'm, waiting to do an escort.
An escort for what?
A money truck.
Oh. Alright, have fun. Get your phone out and record him. I don't know, Oh my god, oh my god! I got it on recording, he almost hit me. I got it on recording, he almost hit me. Oh my god. That was an accident. Oh my god, he has a siren? What the hell? What the hell? Police impersonator here. Police impersonator. Police impersonator. Police impersonator. Oof.
Ready?
Oh, that would be a good idea. I got it on recording. You have a siren. You're a security guard. I'm reporting you. I'm so reporting you. Yeah, turn it off. You're really gonna make me go deaf. You're gonna make me go deaf. Oh my god, I'm gonna pass out and fall over. If you don't turn it off. Oh my god, ow. 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 Turn it off. Ow. Ow. Ow, you hit me. Ow. Oh my god. Ow, you hit me. Ow. Oh my god, I'm going deaf. I have it on recording. I have it on recording. Ow. Oh my god. I'm so gonna report his ass. That's so anticlimactic. I guess that's how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be like super dumb. Why can't I get my car? Oh, cause I'm still recording technically. Oh, thank you, Mr. Northern Guy, for the follow. Fucking nail. I have it on recording. Go report his ass. His ass. I gotta find a cop though. I don't know where damn Popo at. Where damn Popo at, man? Yeah, scare the shit out of you, boy. Drive normal. Drive normal. I've been doing that recently. Just fucking head-on collisioning with people. Like, they'll slam their brakes or they'll end up crashing themselves because they don't want to hit me. Anybody at the Popo station? Oh, what you gonna do about it, man? Stick around back. Yeah, you wanna play games? You wanna play games, big boy? You wanna play games? Let's play some games. Come here, man. Oh my god, we're coming for you. What are you gonna do? I'm your boss man in your little red Jeep. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking whoop your ass. I need to get my gun for my house. What I need to do. Oh shit. Shut up with the seatbelt. Yeah, slow ass fucking Jeep. Look at this slow ass Jeep. Look at this slow ass Jeep. Oh, you little bitch ass motherfucker. Come here, man. Come here. Get his ass. I'm gonna get his ass. Oh shit. Did he go back? I hope he didn't go back. That would be so awkward. Shit. I think I lost him. I think I done lost him. I done think I lost him. Yep. Yeah, no, I lost him. I done definitely lost him. I'm gonna die if I keep going this fast. I smell it coming. Alright, one momento here. One momento. Gotta check two things. Holy fuckwads. Yeah, we're gonna update it here. Real quick, ignore this. Ignore me here. Ignore me here. Do 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 do. Ta da! Magical. Anyway, we got 9 people watching. That is freaking amazing. So amazing, man. Welcome to stream, everybody. Everybody. Yeah. All right, I gotta pull in. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I scraped my car. It's freaking ridiculous. Pulling this way here. Feel that baby. Whoa. That baby. I was trying to say bad boy. And I said baby. I give up. I done, dude. Give up. Okay. I'll pump 3 gallons of gas. Free Jeep here. Gotta find some home dogs out this way. Military base, I'm gonna get fucking blown up. Charging a military English? No? What's English? Anyone know what English is? Because I don't. Been working on it for a little while now. Definitely been working on that English for a little while. Anyway, let's see what we can do. We can do it. I don't know. We'll end up switching up probably halfway in. I'll probably go for 2.5. I'll probably go for another hour or so longer instead, and then we'll switch it up. We'll go law enforcement, or we'll do a different civilian. A different, you know, area of civilian roleplay, more so fucking shit up and doing some legal stuff compared to just trying to keep it more on the down low. Make it a little bit more interesting other than the fact of me pissing cops off. This is just pure entertainment. For me personally, I don't know, it definitely entertains me, just knowing how pissed off cops are getting behind the scenes. Ooh, make it. Over there, the scenes of their microphone there. Is that a cop? Please don't be a cop. Okay, not a cop. Oh, is that a cop? No, that's not a cop. Oh, that's a cop. That's a cop. That's a cop. That's a cop. Oh, shit.
Keep driving, ma'am.
What's going on here?
We got a little situation. I need you to keep driving, okay? I can't have you blocking traffic, okay?
What's going on here? I just want to know.
I can't tell you that. I need you to keep driving, please.
Okay. What's going on here?
Keep it moving, please.
What's going on here? I just want
to
know.
Keep it moving.
Okay.
It's not hard to follow directions.
What's going on here?
Ma'am, get out of the area, please.
What's going on here? I just want to know.
If for your safety, I need you to get out of the area.
Okay. Please tell me this deputy's over here. Yep. No. It's a hard negative on that one. Well, that's, I didn't expect Polito to be popping on all that. Guess there's a whole ass fucking bank robbery or some shit going on. some crazy shit going on out there. They got way out of the city a little bit. Officer 338. My DBS car. Sorry, yes, sir. Aye, aye, sir. Ooh. Bearcat. It's not something you want to head on with. Definitely not something you want to head on with. Kappa, 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 kappa. Bum 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 bum. I still need to work on that insurance fraud, but it's going to be hard when everyone's focused on a whole bank robbery going on. However, any ideas in the meantime? More so civilian on civilian contact compared to civilian, and then I need a cop contact. Oh shit. That seriously just ruined my fluid. You're shitting me. You gotta be done be shitting me. I gotta go to the repair shop now. We're right over here. Whoa. Big man trying to get fucking hit by me. I have to do control E. The controller doesn't work. Hey, sweetie, it's me, the best dev director. What's up, Jacob? My man's Jacob. How you doing, boy? Ugh. Tired, but I'm good. You're goose. Goose. You're goose. You're gooey. That's good, man. I'm glad you're doing good. I'm glad you are doing fantastico. Everybody's rallied up on that bank robbery. Oh, there's that son of a bitch. That son of a bitch. Like my flying yesterday when my mouse turned off? Yeah, when you almost face planted. God damn, there's a two son of a bitches. Hi, sweetie. Damn. Fuck your car. I messed. Fuck your car. Have a good day. He's not even gonna know where hit him. He's not even here. Poor man. Life lesson. Don't pull over to the side of the road. Oh, come here, boy.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, sweetie.
Hey.
You wanna come do some naughty stuff?
I don't know, maybe? What does that consist of?
I don't know. You wanna come down to Stab City with me?
Sure.
Alright. There we go. Follow me. Oh boy. So I'm thinking here. We go into one of the Stab City interiors, we tase the fuck out of him, and then we beat the fuck out of him, and then we leave him there to rot. Period. Well, then we take his car, and then we leave him there to rot. And then when we get his car chopped up, and we call it a day. Yeah, he's probably like, he's thinking this is gonna be good. He's like, oh my god. Come to daddy. So I want to get there a little bit quicker than he does, so that way I can be prepared. Oh, don't pull out the taser. Don't pull out the taser, baby. Stay down. Stay down. Yeah, you just got your ass knocked out by a woman. Bitch. Alright. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Oh, let's kick his ass again, because why not? Alright, let me grab your fucking dead ass body here, and let's tie you up to this little windowsill. There we go. Let's also tie your hands together. There we go. Let's tie you up to that windowsill. There. Yes. Beautiful. Okay. Now let's go ahead and let's come back to life here. So you don't look like a T-pose. Yeah. Hi, welcome back.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm tying you up here. Yeah, and you're gonna deal with it. We're gonna do some naughty stuff, okay? You said you wanna do some naughty stuff, so we're gonna be naughty people, you hear me?
Alright, what's going on?
Well,
just let me go and I'll forget anything happened.
No, you wanted to do some naughty stuff, so let's do some naughty stuff, big boy. You like that? You like when I call you big boy?
Not in this context.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. Okay. What do we got here in this box? Oh, we got some pliers. Yeah. Alright, big man. Come here. Here, how about I lay you down on this table? Yeah, we're gonna switch windowsills here so you can lay down. Alright. Yeah, alright, let's go. And we're gonna put you up on this table here. And we're gonna bring your hands above your head and tie you. I don't know how well that's gonna work, but we'll see. Yeah, there we go. Alright, now let's go ahead and lay down. Yeah, lay down, sweetie. Alright, sure, I'll tie your ankles to it then, I guess. That's fine.
You don't have to do this, come on.
Okay, now let's bring your hands above your head and we're gonna tie you to the tables here, the table legs. Thank you, thank you. Alright, so I got some pliers here. Do you like your nipples?
Come on, please. I don't need that.
Yeah, you know. How about we slide your shoes off? I'm gonna slide your shoes off. I like toes.
Wait, where are you?
Yeah, slide them shoes off. God damn, you're whiter than a piece of paper. Jesus. Alright, well, let me keep you here. Let me get something from my trunk. Okay. I'm gonna grab the gun now. Just in case if shit goes south for whatever reason. I don't have a gun specifically. Oh. Do I not have a trunk? Excuse me. Where's my damn trunk? Alright, well, we'll grab it anyway. Grab my gun from my lockbox. And I need just my normal gun here. Beautiful. Alright, big man, just to let you know, I really do mean business. I brought my little friend in here, okay? So if you have anyone in your little ear there with your little AirPod, in fact, let me take that out.
But no, please don't. Come on. We don't need that.
Yeah, let me see what you're listening to here. Yeah? Oh my god, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, please don't. Just...
Yeah. Fuck your AirPod, how about that? Yeah, so who's coming to save you? Is someone coming to save you, huh?
No, because they don't know where I'm at.
Oh shit, wow. That right there sounds like a personal problem. Alright, big boy, what should we start with? Your toes, your nipples. You said you want to do some naughty shit, so what do you want to do?
Start with what are we doing?
I don't know. What type of naughty shit do you want me to do to you?
We don't need a gun.
Yeah, we do. I like to be violent. Blood and guts turn me on.
Oh my god.
Yeah. All you naughty little perverts out there. I know you. I know you really wanted me. Didn't you? Yeah, you said you wanted me and you followed me all the way here to some abandoned fucking camper just to fuck me. That's how fucking weird you are. Get that in your head. Get that in your head. Yeah. Now.
Come on.
Yeah, okay. We don't need any guns? Yeah, well, I'm over here getting rid of all you little perverts trying to sexually harass me and then somehow getting away with it with all your pervert cop friends arresting me for obstruction, okay? You can blame... I don't even know his name, but you can blame whoever got me arrested for that, okay? I'm sick. Yeah, someone got me arrested for sexually harassing me. Yes, exactly. It's crazy.
I know exactly
and
who
that yeah.
is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you're about to die. You're about to die from that. Yeah.
I sure hope not.
Yeah, I sure hope you do. Well, I'm glad you're informed about what happened, so that way this makes a little bit more sense to you. Okay?
How about you shut up with your Karen haircut?
What the fuck did you say to me, little shit? Huh? This is amazing.
Oh, no,
you
want to
say that
please.
Again?
No,
you want to say that again? You want to say that again? Yeah. Yeah. Shut up. Shut up.
Take it back.
That is what I thought. That is what I thought. Yeah, does that scare you? Huh? Does that scare you?
Please. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Ow, my foot.
Yeah, fuck your foot. You don't need a foot.
Oh, my foot. Ow.
Yeah, that looked like it hurt. So much for that foot. I hope you don't need it no more. I'll slow you down from sexually harassing me, at least. You can't walk towards me as fast anymore, you naughty little boy. Hold on, the neighbor's dog is pissing me off again. Can't fucking walk around here. It's so ridiculous. Shut the fuck up, Timothy. Thank you. Alright, big man. So what do you want to do now? What type of stuff are you interested in?
Nah, please, come on.
Yeah? Yeah, how much do you weigh? Am I going to have to drag you or can I just throw you over my shoulder?
162, last time I checked.
162? God damn.
Although I did eat a large pizza, so that may vary.
162, you're kind of light. You know, I did wrestling back in the day.
Yeah, you look, I mean, yeah.
Yeah, that's where my titties went, I know. You don't have to tell me. Okay, so, what we're gonna do here is I'm gonna throw you over my shoulder. Like so. Thank you. Thank you for your compliance here. Don't you dare touch my ass. I swear to God, I will throw you down and shoot the fuck out of you. Right here.
Oh, Jesus, please don't do that.
Yeah, don't touch my ass then. Alright, we're going to throw you. No, it's not going to be an accident. If there's an accident, you're dead. Okay, we're going to throw you into my non-existent trunk here. Okay, and now we're going to... God damn it. Alright, well, that don't work. So just get in. Thank you. Alright, so you're in my non-existent truck. Just keep in mind there. Don't fucking move.
Hey Siri, 102.
That number is used in some locations for emergencies.
Damn it, come on.
Yeah. We're done with this. Fuck your car. We gotta go fucking get the hell back down to Los Santos.
Santos, it's been forever since I've been there. Come on, like I said, you can just let me go. Let me get medical attention on my foot before I bleed out.
Yeah, fuck your foot. How about that? Fuck your foot. You're fine. I'll chop it off if you want me to.
No, please don't.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So shut the fuck up and stop complaining. Thank you. How do you like it when I slam the brakes?
Oh, jeez, yeah. Ow! God.
Yeah, how did that make your foot feel? Did that make it feel good, huh, sweetie? You still want to do naughty stuff with me?
Ow.
You want me to stick my fingers in your butthole and do some naughty stuff, huh?
I'd love that.
Excuse me, that it's so disgusting. Oh my God. That
hey,
really...
You offered, I took.
Oh my God. You are really perverted. That's so ridiculous.
Or we could flip it around.
I'll flip you around. You want another hole in your butt? Yeah, bet you do.
Preferably not.
Yeah, preferably not is right. So we're gonna go ahead and take you down somewhere, and we're gonna take care of you and finalize the pervertedness here. I'm sick and tired of it.
Oh my god. Oh.
Goddamn. Four-wheel drive SUV up in here. Alright, so where are you thinking you want to go, big man?
Home.
Home. I got a better place. Where's your hospital. Home, actually? Where's your home?
Ethan, you're far gone.
Oh, shit. Well, that sucks. I'm not wasting gas to get back there. Hi, big man. I'll tell you what. Get the fuck out of the way, you stupid bitch. Oh my god. Fucking ridiculous.
Fuck's sake.
Beautiful. Okay, get out. Out. Come on. Come on now. I don't got all day. Give me yourself. Thank you. Okay. Any last words? Pervert.
Please don't. Come on. Come on.
Pervert.
Can do this a different
yeah.
way.
Yeah. All right, pervert. Goodbye.
Please.
Yeah?
Come on. Can you do this a different way? Oh!
Have a good one. That gotta hurt. That really gotta hurt. Ouch. I wanna see him down there. Hopefully I don't fucking die myself here. Oh, that looks brutal. that looks very brutal. I just hit him with the one fucking back of the neck punch and he's gone. Alright, and now we call it a day. I was considering dropping him in here, but we'll just give him that for now. We'll give him that for now and call her a day. Oh, shit. Yeah, Miss Miller is on her period today, I can tell you that much. He is not having it today with the perverts. No, ma'am. Absolutely not, Shanice Brown. Absolutely not. Oh! Jesus! Holy shit. Well, just in line for traffic here. I don't see no cops though. We chillin'. Chillin' like a villain. Alright, where y'all at? Yeah, I'm not gonna post anything on Twitter or anything, cause I'm gonna get absolutely shit on by the FBI. They're gonna be like, oh, well, there's a guy that's been murdered. And there's no shell. The only shells that are gonna be found are gonna be back at Stab City. That's why I didn't shoot him. I was going to shoot him, and then I realized, like, if they really investigated it, they could just, pick up, you know, there's a shell, and they got more evidence that there was a gun involved. Granted, he's just going to be a big splatted body now. There's no shells or anything around that scene, or anything to connect it to a gun, so it just looks like suicide. Having some poppy pops here and there. I don't know what's going on.
Do not know what is El Goinano. It's probably just a city beyond city. Is there any popo out here today? Like, goddamn. Where the popo at? 46 people on. Where the popo at? Where done did the popo at? I ain't even at the popo station. Alright, well, let's go back out to the county then. Wait, actually, I want to see if this man's still here. Some poor, oh, I could have dropped him off here. Oh shit, no, this isn't even the right thing. What bridge did I drop him off? I'm lost. Oh, I dropped him off this bridge. Yeah, I dropped him off this bridge right here. Is he still there? He has to be, because that's, oh my god, he's still there. That poor man. That poor man. I feel so bad. And I can't call 911, because there's just no, there's no, yeah, I don't know. I don't know how this is, this poor man is just going to be stuck on the side of the road. I feel bad for him. I feel real bad for him. Nope, sucks for him. I'm going back to the county. If he's, I want to go see if I can kidnap someone and do some naughty stuff again. And see if I can just throw another person off the bridge while he's still sitting there. That would meet my happiness. There's two. That's where I need to get on. Two perverts. One spot. And call it a day. I think that is a good good indication here. That's our that's gonna be our new goal. Period. Miss Miller is done with the fucking perverts. She is done with them. She doesn't want to do anything with these perverts no more. She's married, she has a husband, she's going crazy. I don't see no Kappa, so just gonna keep flooring it until I see Kappa. Kappa. How's everyone going tonight? Today, it's only 4 o'clock. Let's see if we can find. I'm gonna find some more naughty naughties here. I gotta find some more naughty naughties. The fuck out of my way. Fuck out of my way, man. The fuck you on, boy? Alright, the cop population is probably going to be a lot more significant out here. Unless just all the resources are drained on whatever happened with that guy. Which I would not be complaining, but I really have to find some people. So that way I can do some naughty stuff and shoot him and throw him off the bridge. Again. There's a cop. Might get fucked by that car. Oh, shit. Oh! Don't flip on me. I think you just flipped on me. I don't think you flipped on me.
You might have. Oh, shit. Okay. We're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay. Come on, I gotta find someone before cops respond to that. Fuck, 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 fuck. Where are the people at, man? I don't see a damn soul out here. I don't see a damn soul out here. I'm gonna have to repair my car eventually because it's gonna start smoking here. You know, we're gonna have to go back to the city, I guess. I don't know where all the unless they're all down in Polito. That's a far. Okay, now I really gotta repair my car. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Where should we go? We should go. We got Polito, or we go back to Los Santos and hope there's someone in Los Santos that we can come across. Come up with that while I meow, meow. And we'll come up with that while I'm waiting here for my car to repair. Uh-oh.
Do you mind not driving like a jackass, please?
Yeah, I guess I can do that, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you for not being an ass. I appreciate that. Okay. Well, at least he was chill about it. He wasn't gonna cite me or arrest me or anything. Cray cray. I'm happy. I'm proud. Yawn. So are we gonna go down to Belators, or are we going down? I'm going to go down to the city because they already got the 911 out. Not that I'm supposed to know that. But I'm sure somebody definitely would have seen that recently. So I want to definitely go and see if I can find someone else and get them to that location as soon as possible. Again, considering the fact that it's been a hot minute, and they're gonna have police presence out there. Am I being stopped? Okay, go. Oh, shit. Welcome, welcome, the three people that just joined. Were joined a little bit ago. Thanks for coming along. Oh, here's someone, here's someone, here's someone. Oh, please don't be a cop.
Going down, man.
Hey.
You're fucking fine.
Oh, wait. Stay there, man.
Damn, it's a female. We never seen one before.
Yeah. Do you wanna hop in? I can go do some naughty with you.
We can do the.
You said naughty. What does that mean?
Of course, I'll hop in.
Okay. All right, buddy. I'll bring your friend back momentarily. Okay.
Hey, smell real funky, but that's just the cheese under his. All
right. I'm gonna go give him a little ear-dubs. Good.
Oh yeah.
All right. Where we going?
Are you familiar with Stab City?
Yeah, man.
Okay, we're gonna go to Stab City, and there's a little place I like to do some naughty in there.
Okay. Am I gonna get the dashboard special?
You want the dashboard special? Yeah. Well, we're gonna give you the RV special. How about that?
Oh my!
You like the RV special?
Make
it. I like the RV special.
Are we doing it right here?
No, we're doing it in Stab, you silly goose.
Yeah, you like when I give you that good good? Oh, got another perk. Except this time I already have my gun.
Yeah. Dude, I only have one taser, man. Too. I didn't get the opportunity of a lifetime.
Yeah, it is. It is a real opportunity of a lifetime.
Yeah, man. Yeah, my friend.
Oh. What just happened? Where'd he go? Oh, I don't know what just happened. I'm sorry. Welcome back. That was so weird.
Yo, man. Anyone else gonna be there? It's just us two, man.
Yeah, it's just gonna be us two, baby boy. Okay, good. We're gonna do the good good, you know.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh no, the charger's still there. We're gonna come over here to this one. Hi, big man, follow me in here.
Okay.
Yeah, stay down. Yeah, stay down, big man. Stay down. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is really getting stressful for me.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is really getting stressful for me, okay.
My chest. Oh my god.
Alright, come here, big man. Yeah, we're gonna do some naughty stuff. We're gonna do some naughty stuff, okay? Okay.
Oh me. Help. I'm gonna die.
Okay. Lay down there, please. Just lay down. Please make this easy. It's really getting stressful for me.
I'm good.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay, oh, that's cute looking. Okay, what's your favorite naughty thing to do?
I don't know, man. Help me.
You like when people play with your teeth?
My teeth? What the
Yeah. No. I can pluck your teeth for you if you like that. Yeah.
My pubes, but not my teeth, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna pluck your teeth.
No. Please.
Yeah, there's your front tooth. Yeah, how do you like that? How do you like that? God damn it, the neighbor's dog is barking again. Shut the fuck up. God. Okay, fuck. Yeah, you like that? What about your nipple? Do you like your nipple?
No, hell no. No. What the hell are you
What do you guys thinking? Think we should do with them? No, take his nipple, take his toes.
I have been shootless, man.
What should we do? What should we do, Mr. DC247? What do you want done to him? I'm gonna just. I don't know what I want. I could bust your kneecaps if you want.
No, none of them.
Yeah? You don't like that? Come on. Matthew, give me something to do to him. You don't want your nipples? What about your nipples? So you don't want your nipples? You don't want your kneecaps?
Nothing.
What do you want? You want me to rip your belly button out?
Fuck this shit. I'm out of here. Oh, fuck. My chest.
Get down. Stay down. I told you to stay down. I'm not scared, okay? I'm sick of this shit. All you little pervs. Yeah. Goddamn neighbor's dog again. Fucking stupid ass neighbor's dog.
My back.
Okay. Yeah, you're back? Yeah, you know what? We're done. We're taking your kneecap. Fuck your kneecap, okay? How about your elbow? You like your elbows? You like your elbows?
No. Please.
Yeah, how about okay, well, you already lost one leg. Why don't we make you lose the other foot? How about that? Yeah, now you're stuck in a wheelchair. Have fun. Yeah, big man. Alright, big man. Come on.
fucking drag your ass over here, boy.
No, let me go. Let me
go. You want to eat the dogs. Give me a nibble on that dog. Nibble on that dog right now.
Get away from me.
Nibble on him. Nibble on him. You're going to get shot again if you don't nibble on. Nibble on that dog.
Nibble on that dog.
Okay, then we're going to put you in the trunk. We're putting you in the trunk.
No. No. Please. Please, man. I didn't do anything.
Shut up.
I didn't do anything.
Get in the trunk. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah. We don't actually have a trunk, unfortunately, but we do now. Okay, it appears your fat ass made me lose some gas, so we're gonna just make sure that didn't happen, okay? You wanna see what happened to the other guy? He came here in a car. Look at his car. Look, it got all shot up and shit all over. Yeah. Yeah, okay, well, let's hurry up and get you over to the bridge. Stay here? Oh, what? Oh my god, I lost control real quick.
I cannot drive off.
Do we got a problem, big man?
Oh, sir.
Did you just call me sir? Yeah, shut up. I will fucking shoot in the back of my vehicle if I have to, and I will hit you. So shut the fuck up. Thank you.
We're gonna go to jail for this.
I'm gonna go to jail? Yeah, I'd love to see that happen. I've already done it once. Nothing fucking happened to me.
Gonna go to jail?
I'm gonna go to jail? Yeah, I'm gonna go to jail? Yeah, you wanna fuck me, you little perv, huh? That's what you want? Ow. You're in a trunk. I don't know how that happens.
Oh. Yeah. Trunk.
Yeah, unfortunately. Sorry. Good try, though. I unfortunately just can't put you in the trunk, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
It was worth it.
Let me go, actually, bro, please.
No. I don't want to.
Yes.
No.
You do.
No, I don't.
I'll give you big money.
No. You don't even have legs. How are you going to get away?
Please. Please.
You have a bullet in your kneecap and a bullet in your other ankle.
My friend has money. We'll give you.
Yeah, where's your friend? I would love to see it.
I'll call him.
Now you better hurry up because we're almost at our destination.
Oh really? I can call him over here. He'll give you all the money. We about got a $1 million.
Yeah, tell him to meet us at the Maze Bank or the.
All right, I'll talk to him.
Tell him to meet us at the Pacific Standard Bank.
Can I have a phone or something, bro? I dropped my phone at the
train. I'll let you call him when we get to our destination. If you don't have your phone, that's your problem. Maybe you should carry your phone on you all the time.
I did, but it's fucking left in the trailer because you shot me and tased me.
Oh, well, that sounds like a personal problem.
What do you mean?
That's beyond me, big man.
Where are we going, man?
That is beyond me, big man.
Are you gonna dump my body?
Okay, out of the trunk we go.
No, please. Please, oh fuck, no, let me go. I'll call my friend.
Yeah, I'll let you go. I'll let you go. You see him down there? You see him, Mr. Crawling away? You see him?
We've done this once. I'll call my friend.
Yeah,
I'll
bye.
I'll call my friend.
Ouch. That really gotta hurt. God damn. How many people can I dump off of this fucking off this bridge? Jesus Christ. I'll get everyone that isn't on the bank robbery or whatever the hell's going on. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Alright, well, let's just try to take him away from the bridge. I hope he didn't see that. that's so awkward. I guess there's nothing putting it to me. Hey, officer.
Get back. Hey, stay
officer.
Right there. Stay right there.
Yeah, I will.
Stay right
I
there.
Will. Somebody threw two people off the bridge. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, so then why were you leaving the area?
Because I called 911. That's why I called 911 and you're over here freaking out and I left the area because I didn't know if you wanted to deal with it or whatnot. I didn't do anything, man. So what's going on?
All right. So, you got anything on you that's gonna poke me, stick me, or hurt me?
No, I don't consent to a search, unfortunately. But
well, you were fleeing the area of where it was coming
sir,
from.
Sir, I'm telling you, I called 911. That's you know, I'm trying to tell you. You know, I'm. You know.
Yes,
I'm trying
but you've
I'm trying to
still
report.
Fled the area.
Okay,
you should have got
sir,
out and.
Sir.
Ma'am.
I'm not doing this with you.
Okay.
Alright, fine.
So,
you know what? Search me. You want to search me? Do it. Search me. Whatever. If that makes you feel comfortable,
just
search
ask,
me.
I just
don't consent to a
anything.
Search because I keep getting raped. No, I don't.
You keep getting raped?
Yes. People keep sexually harassing me, and the last time I tried to deal with it, I got arrested for obstruction. It keeps pissing me off. So unless you're here to,
well,
you know, deal with this crime that's going on, then please step away from me.
This ain't a crime for me to search you, ma'am.
It's a crime to search me without my consent.
What's your ID?
My name's Jenny Miller.
Jenny Miller, alright. Sorry.
There's no way. If I can get away with this, I need to somehow... I still have the gun on me. So I need to figure out how the hell I can ditch this gun without him noticing.
Ma'am, do you want to get tased or go to jail?
I'm just walking around my vehicle.
Stay
God
right
damn,
here.
I just watched two
right
people
here.
Die
Stay
at the
right
bottom
here.
Of a bridge.
Stay right there.
I don't know what I can do. Like, I don't know, I have a gun on me. You got me a felony? Were you the guy in the black Jeep? Well, let's see if I can, I'm gonna see it. Oh, can I do that? I'm gonna fuck you up again. I'm fucking you up again. I'm fucking you up again. Hold on.
So, we're going to need you to come and show us where they were thrown off, right?
Okay, do you want to walk or do you want to drive? It's like right around the corner.
You can walk.
Okay, follow me. So basically, I'll tell you the story, what's going on here. So I'm coming to visit my friend down here. I live in Blaine County, but I work down here, so I was just going to come stay at my friend's house for the night. So, I decided to come down this way, take a little stroll by Muir Park, and then come see my friend. And next thing you know, I just see this black Jeep just take two bodies. Well, it was separate times, so I don't know. There's a lot of in between here.
There's a black Jeep that threw off two people at different times.
There's a black
times.
Jeep. Yes, exactly.
So why
exactly.
didn't you report the first one?
I did. Nobody showed up.
Alright, well then we'll go through our dispatch again.
Yeah, so, because, I don't know, I think there's like a bank robbery or something going on in the news, but they're right, so it was about right here, okay, and they pulled him out, and they looked like they were shot already, and there's blood right all up in here. You see that blood right there, all up in there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, so there's blood all up in there, and it looks like there were two people that got shot, and they pulled him out at separate times, mind you, and they threw him right off. You just fucking punched him right in the back of the neck. I think the other one crawled off. I don't think he had a leg or whatnot, but he crawled off, and then the other one got punched right off, and they're both down there if you see them. One was, like, black, and the other
Oh,
one,
yeah, I do see him.
Yeah, there's two dead guys down there, so you're more concerned about me right now than
two
dead guys.
Well, we have officers down there. You were just fleeing the area, so...
Oh, okay, yeah, my apologies. I just, you know, I'm a little bit traumatized. Right. I just,
Let's
you know,
go back towards the car.
I'm just a little bit traumatized.
Traumatized or traumatized?
Traumatized. Not traumatized. But yeah, it was a black Jeep, and the guy had like dreads or whatever.
I don't care. We can get all the description later so I can write it down.
Okay, well, can you not write it down while we're walking? Jesus, just trying to make, you know, time efficiency here. I'm going to throw you under the bus once again, my man. Shouldn't have been there when you were. Shouldn't have showed up in the chat either. And I really hope you haven't been pulled over recently. Because that would be kind of awkward. Okay, he's not here. There's gone and bush. So I'm clean now. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, that might fuck up my story here, but... It's fine. We're gonna go with it and keep framing you. But I'll just say it's a different black Jeep. If they say, well, the black Jeep that we have. Fuck. Get away with saying it was me. I could. Okay. Well, I mean, I'm gonna go with it. And if they say, oh, well, he's been detained or whatever the whole time, then I will just say it was a different black sheep. Because I don't know what you were doing. Realistically. Absolutely not. Who the fuck saw me throw a gun? I don't see nobody. What guy saw me throw what fucking gun? Unless, yeah, everyone. Yeah, everyone in this chat. Boy, nobody saw me throw that gun. Shh, Mr. Goon. You're goony. He told me to walk around the corner. He's just not here. There's one singular cop, and I'm just like, I'm gonna sit here in front of the dash cam. So that way there's proof that I haven't been anywhere the whole time. Oh, he crashed. Oh shit, yeah, he did. That's awkward. Well, sounds like a personal problem. I got time to throw a gun, so I threw the gun. He doesn't know. Boo hoo. Do what you gotta do. Get away with crimes. A lot of people are breaking right now. Hopefully I don't break so that way I don't have to restart. I can definitely tell you if I had to restart 5M, then we're just gonna switch over to law enforcement and we'll do LEO patrol for the next 2 hours or so. Hopefully it's not as boring. Got a helicopter?
Hi. Sorry about
okay.
that.
Okay. You're okay.
Alright, sorry. Just brain freeze if you know what I mean. So.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna grab my notepad and then we'll write all this down.
Okay. Oh, shit.
There's no way I can get out of this. I threw two fucking people off of a bridge. A cop... I don't even know where he was. He just showed up. Absolutely not. I am not a furry. Man shows up. Out of nowhere. I'm confused. I thought I was about to die. I thought he was about to shoot me. I thought he watched me throw one of them off. That's so funny to me. There's just two dead guys on the other side, or under that bridge right now, because they were pervs. And one's not so smart. Everyone says I am. That's unfortunate. Glad everyone thinks I'm a furry. Sounds like a personal problem. Hey, babe. Hey, baby. How's it going? Let's get ready to, like, take my, Oh, we got more people coming here. Oh my god, are you ready to take my, statement? I'm really
I'm
tired.
I'm trying to get... Okay, I don't care.
Looks like this, lady was right. There was two deceased people. I already called the county medical on them. We do have a gunshot, so we could try to trace the bullet back to someone.
Is there any detectives on?
What?
Detectives, HPIU.
I can check right now.
Alright.
Shit.
Hi.
Hi.
Alright, go ahead and start with the vehicle description.
Yeah, so it was like a... I've had past experiences with this guy. It was like a black Jeep with, like one of those big LED, like, light bars that goes all the way across the top. And from there, like, he just kind of... I didn't see anything, you know, I don't see how he got him or anything, but he just drove up here, grabbed him out of the trunk of his car, and then just, like, fucking threw him off. It was ridiculous, and he wasn't necessarily black, but he was like kind of like a Hispanic looking color, like you know, like tan, I guess tan, I don't know. He kind of looked Hispanic, but he had dreads, and he had tattoos on him, and he had a white tank top and like black pants. But yeah, I've had priors with him. I think someone named Frank or something with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office.
What's his hair color?
Him. I think it's black. He has like black dreads.
All right. Since you said that you ran into him before, what's his name?
I don't know, sir. He was sexually harassing me, and I left the scene before I could, you know, get his information or whatnot.
Do you have a restraining order on him?
No, I do not. I just. You know, had an incident happen, and then I reported it to an officer that pulled me over for leaving or going through a stop sign kind of quickly, and I told him all the details of what happened, and then he just said...
So that means you should have went to court for the sexual harassment charge, correct?
No, I don't know what happened, but it was more of a hit and run compared to the sexual harassment, I think. They haven't gotten to me about the details.
Okay. How long ago did that happen?
How long ago? I don't know. A couple days ago? A couple weeks ago? I really don't know. I don't know. I have bad memory. I haven't slept in like 27 hours, so... Because now I've just seen this
shit.
What's
your name?
My name's Jenny Miller. I have a gun, but like I don't ever carry the gun. I'm not a gun person. I just have it back at my house for self-defense.
So
you have a gun? Not on me. No. I own a gun. I own a gun. Let me rephrase
that. No, you do not.
I don't?
You do not own a gun. It is revoked.
what's her name?
Oh, Jenny. Yeah, I was revoked because let me explain here. I was revoked because some dude on like a highway patrol motorcycle said you don't have a profile you don't have a license picture. So then he said all my shit was fucking broken. I guess the ammunition or whatnot just didn't like fix that yet. The MVA and all that fixed it though.
Where's your gun?
Where is my gun? It's back at my house.
Ah, where do you live?
I live down in room 7 on Route 68.
Room 7, that's a hotel, but okay.
Yeah, room 7 on Route 68, I live there.
So you live there?
Yes, I stay out in the county, and then I come down here because I work in the city because it gives me more money. I live cheap, so that way when I retire, I can go to like a big name place, like an island or something.
I'm here to tell you no. I didn't ask.
Okay, I didn't also ask for your fucking immaturity and your rudeness, okay? So if you want to get your supervisor out here and we can handle it a different way, then we can figure it out. But if you want to sit here
So
and...
you do know that driving up on a sidewalk is a crime as well?
Oh, so you're now going to... Okay, get your supervisor out here. I'm sick and tired of your bullshit. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
All right. I need your license proof. I need your proof of insurance and registration just to...
What are you stopping me for? Oh, driving on the sidewalk. You're... Yeah. Shit, I forgot. Alright.
You have any this gun residue on you?
What type of question is that? That is such a violation of my rights. No, I do not. I do not use guns here, okay?
You just said you had a gun, though.
I do not use them unless I'm in the act of self-defense and my home is being invaded. There's a bunch of crackheads out in the county. You're aware of that, I'm sure. Shut the fuck. Get your supervisor. I don't want to fucking talk to you. Get your supervisor.
You want to go to jail? Get your registration.
Did I deny you my registration? I said get your supervisor out
here. Get your registration.
Get your fucking supervisor out here.
I'll call him.
Thank
hey,
you.
Hey, Joe, is that
Thank
you?
Thank
you. Call for a HPIU or detective as well.
Yeah, I did already. I don't know.
Alright, I'll go call for one as well.
Yeah, I'll just call the supervisor.
grabs Clorox wipes. We'll do that instead of hand sanitizer.
Hey, ma'am, what are you doing in there?
I'm grabbing my information. Thank you very much.
Well, I mean, you're moving a lot for just grabbing some.
Yeah, it's in the glove box. It's in the club
ma'am,
box.
The supervisor was called, so he'll be there.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. I'm going to roll up my windows because I don't like people looking at my car.
Hey. Step out of the car. Step out of the car.
Dude, I literally just said I was rolling up my
care.
Windows.
Step out. Stay
yeah,
out of
okay.
the car.
I don't care about your fucking attitude either, Mr. Pig.
I don't either. Stay out of the car.
Yeah, shut up.
Oink oink, is that what you want to hear?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Fucking weirdo.
Oh my lord.
Are you gonna get arrested and they're running ballistics
on
your gun? Well, they don't know where my gun
I'll
is,
be back.
Number
Hold
one.
On.
Number two. I just bleached my hands basically, so I should be fine with the whole gun residue, and it's also
so,
been a hot
question.
Minute.
Where did you see the, you know, the guy? Did you see the guy throwing off, you know, the people off the bridge, or?
Yeah, it was like two nights ago. The other one was thrown off, and then it was like this morning when, the black one was thrown off.
Do you know what's the postal?
What's the postal? It's right around the corner, dumbass.
Oh, on the bridge, right?
Yes, off the bridge. Like, oh my god, and
what
you say I'm
fuck?
Driving on the sidewalk. Holy fuck. That's ridiculous. Jesus Christ. The fucking 18-wheeler comes out of nowhere. What if they go to your home and look for it? They don't have the right to look in my house without a search warrant.
Oh, well, that was an experience right there with the semi-truck.
Yeah, 18-wheeler is driving on the sidewalk, but you're more concerned about me.
Yep. I mean, they went up to God, so.
Yeah, I'm sure God wants an 18-wheeler that hits people on the fucking sidewalk.
I don't think they want to care neither, so now we're stuck
okay,
with you.
Okay, I'm done with you, sir. I'm going to start talking to this guy instead. So, what was your name, Joe? I think
so
I heard.
Joe? We're going to have our supervisor come down, as well as a detective, HBIU or CID, whichever's on, and we're going to be continuing it out there.
Okay, I'm super glad that you did all that for me. And you know who actually did all that for me? This guy right here. Okay,
so
I want you to...
supervisor, so...
Okay, and that's all I really wanted. I don't really care
okay.
about your detective, okay?
I
want the person that's in
about
charge
the detective.
Of you.
Detective lives matter.
Yeah, okay. Whatever. You're annoying. Joe, can I talk to you over here? I said you're annoying. Oh my god.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, that guy is so rude. What the fuck? Do you know him? Like, are you, like, friends with him?
Nah, I don't know him personally.
Good, because I don't want to talk shit about your friends. That's just rude, even though I know he's your officer, but what the fuck was that? That is so ridiculous. Like, I understand that he might have witnessed or be responsible for whoever's dead under that bridge, but, you know, I'm, like, sitting here trying to, like, accumulate, I'm sorry, I'm really stressed out still, but I'm just trying to accumulate the fact that I just watched two guys jump off a bridge or get pushed off a bridge from some man for no reason. Like, that is so ridiculous. I'm so stressed out. I haven't slept in 27 hours, and I'm just so fed up with his bullshit right now. And now he's like, oh, you're driving on the sidewalk. Give me your license. Give me this. Give me that. Do you have this? Do you have that? Blah, blah, blah. Like, no, all I want is your fucking supervisor so that way you shut the fuck up. I'm sick and tired of it. The disrespect is unreal. I think he should be fired. Exactly. Thank you. Thank you for your time. Okay, we can go back now.
Just stay right here.
No, I don't listen to you anymore.
Stay right here.
Joe, should I stay right here or should
I move? Don't move here. Don't move. If you move, you're going to be going to jail.
For what?
Don't make me pull out the penal code because then I'll slap you with everything.
Yeah, that sounds
just
like a sexual
right
harassment
here.
Right there. You're going to slap me with your penis, you fucking weirdo.
Ma'am, you're now bringing this on yourself. My body cam
no,
is
recording,
no,
you said you're
going to
slap
so
me with everything. What does that mean?
Everything
you're
inside
your penis,
the penal code.
This is assault.
I'm not slapping with anything.
The penis code?
I am...
Yeah, you're going to slap me with everything in the
keep
penis
talking,
code.
Keep talking,
I'll
get you for disorderly conduct.
Okay.
Just stay quiet. Hey, Joe, do you know if that radio text thing is for us or?
The fuck is this man on?
I'm guessing it was.
He's on crack.
Yeah. When was it sent?
Jorge responded.
The more time they waste doing this, the less chance of
Delta 202.
Any residue whatsoever.
Even though I don't know if they just called out the 1070.
They're fucked.
Ma'am, where are you heading to today?
Today? Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
I said, where are you heading to today?
You said
today.
Okay. I'm sure Joe heard it too. So, I'm not going to answer any of your questions. I have the right to remain silent.
Where are you heading to today?
Today? Again, you haven't even read me my rights, so anything
I
do say...
I don't need to.
Yeah, okay, well, I refuse to answer your question.
Alright. Where are you coming from? Oh, my bad.
Again,
Joe, my bad.
I refuse to answer your question.
Alright.
I want your supervisor.
This car yours?
Indeed, it is my car.
Okay.
Yeah, I only answered that
one
because you're gonna be like, yeah, you wanna know why? Because you're gonna pull some bullshit and say, oh, it's stolen, I'm gonna arrest you now until I investigate it. Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Can you move out of the way of the license plate?
No, I can't. You told me to stay here. I'm gonna get arrested, so I'm gonna remain here for you.
2 feet to your left.
Yeah, I'm gonna remain here for you. I don't wanna get arrested.
I'm now commanding you to move 2 feet to the left so that I can read the license plate.
Are you looking at my vagina now?
I don't care about your vagina or your ass cheeks. I wanna see the license plate number. You want to eat my ass cheeks?
Oh my god!
I never said that. All right.
Like,
I said I don't.
You're perverted. Just
let
me talk to the supervisor.
Anything else?
Let me just talk to the
supervisor. This is not a supervisor.
Well, let me talk to the detective. This guy's. You're being.
No, you are not going to speak to detective.
I can't speak to a detective on a case that I reported. What the fuck? Holy shit.
What the fuck? Yes. So now, move 2 feet to your left or else
I'm being harassed, Mr. Detective.
I don't care.
Okay, what's going on?
I'm being harassed.
That's your right, but okay.
Oh, are you going
to
arrest me because I moved the wrong way?
2 feet to the left. Yes.
Yeah,
you
get
on the sidewalk.
Yeah.
I'm going to talk to you like over
there. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm calling 911. Where the fuck is the supervisor?
You call 911, I'm placing you under arrest.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
Misuse of 911 hotline.
Misuse of a 911 hotline. Oh my god. Yeah, you're getting your badge taken.
That's cool.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't
call
care.
Call 911, I dare you. I can pull
oh,
up
now
that
you're threatening
right
me.
Now.
That's threats right there. That is falsifying
is
arrest and criminal threats on a civilian
it's not falsifying
of the San
arrest
Andreas.
Because I told
yes.
you.
Yes.
I am now
no.
telling you.
No.
If
shut
you call
up.
911,
stop
I
talking.
Will place you under arrest.
Oh my god. You really like to push my buttons. So where's your supervisor?
Don't know.
Don't know?
Doesn't
yeah, I'm sure you don't
here.
Care either. Yeah, because you
I
like to harass
care.
Me. Yeah, you
I
like to harass me.
I am not obligated
me?
To get you one.
Yeah, okay. So where's your complaint form?
I don't know.
Oh, so now you're refusing me to give you... Yeah, okay,
I'm
yeah. You're fucked,
you.
Sir.
I just
you're
don't
fucked.
Know.
Yes, you refused. You refused.
I don't have a complaint
let
form.
Let me see
okay,
it.
Okay, ma'am. Come talk to me over here.
Yes, please. No, actually, I can't. This guy's going to arrest me if I talk to you.
No,
he said I can't talk
fine.
To you.
Come here.
Yeah, I hope so. Fucking hell.
Okay,
get him arrested.
So what's
fuck.
Going on?
Well, which part? The two dead guys or this guy harassing
yeah,
me?
Yeah, two dead guys.
Are you a supervisor? Are you a supervisor? I need a supervisor. I'm talking to him first. Sorry. Are you a supervisor? Please tell me you're a fucking supervisor. You're invisible. I don't see
stop
you.
Stop moving.
Oh my god.
Go back
god.
To your car. Go back to your car or I'm placing you under arrest.
Oh my
go.
God.
Like I said, stop moving. Unless
okay.
you're talking to an officer, go
I'm
over there.
I'm just trying to talk to you.
Yeah,
you say
I
want to talk to the
okay.
detective.
Okay. Okay. All right. So basically, long story short, there is some man in a black Jeep, white tank top. He's tan, has tattoos, black dreads, black pants, and he pulled up. He had like a big long LED light bar across the top of his Jeep, and he threw two people off the side. One was this morning, and the other was like two nights ago.
Okay.
Yeah. There you go. Is that all you need? Do you have any other questions? Gosh.
Do you know the guy's name in the black Jeep?
No, I have no idea. You can ask Frank or whatever his name is in the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. He dealt with my complaint as far as the hit and run and sexual harassment. I have not been forwarded any details.
Hey, or hey, I have all the details on the person that threw him off.
Okay, can I get that?
I don't have the name, I just have what she told me.
You know, I just told him the same shit I told you, dumbass. You want a cookie? yeah, you take your fucking job a little less seriously, please. I would love that. So where's the supervisor? Because that truck there...
Like I said, I'm not obligated... I'm not obligated to give you
well,
a supervisor.
When I,
right
when
now,
I feel harassed,
our detectives
when
are
I feel okay,
ma'am,
when
ma'am,
I feel no,
let me speak,
no, don't ma'am me,
let
don't
me
ma'am me. All right, shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear it anymore. Just be quiet. All right,
disorderly conduct. Let's turn around.
That
I
now
told
you're
you.
Sexually harassing me.
Don't turn around.
No, I'm not turning around.
I told you.
Okay, I'm done.
You
wanna
get?
Yeah, I'm
you
done.
Wanna get first?
I'm done. I'm done. Sure, I'm done. I'll be done with you.
Nope.
Is this an investigation or a traffic stop?
This is
a
harassment.
It's a
this is
okay,
what this is. This is fucking
around.
Harassment. No.
Turn
no,
around.
I'm not
I will
doing
tell
shit.
I'll you one last chance
okay.
before I
you
force
you. Okay, now I want your supervisor. You're getting fucked, sir. Yeah, you're getting absolutely fucked. Yeah, look, two officers are completely watching you harass me. Right, guys?
Yep.
Right?
I don't care.
Yeah.
All
right. You don't care? Yeah. Have fun with your badge getting taken away, you fucking bitch.
Yep, that's cool.
Yeah, I'm sure it is real cool.
You can get your investigation taken at the back of the vehicle.
Oh, you're going to take it in the back of the vehicle, you fucking naughty boy? Yeah, give me your supervisor. I don't...
I'm not obligated to give you one.
Okay, well, fuck you. You're getting fucking reported. All right, so... Nope, I have the right to remain silent. Anything I say and do can be used against you in the court of law. Blah, blah, blah. Shut the fuck up. Take me to jail. I'm done. Oh, my God. That is fucking... Okay, now I'm slightly heated, if you can't tell. I am slightly heated. That is some fucking dumb shit. Dumb shit. D-U-M-B shit. Thank you, DC, for the follow 20 minutes ago. Sorry, I didn't get to see that. I've been heated for a little bit. And then thank you, Malonis. I think that's how you pronounce it. Holy shit. Did he even search me? He didn't. Does that not work? /911. I don't know if that goes through or not. Does it go through? I don't know.
Sound resumed.
Hold on, I'm dialing a 911 hang up. I don't know if the whole 911 script or whatnot is working here. Mans did not search me. More people out here, the better. 10-3. Okay. Gotcha. Alright, I'm still gonna fucking do it anyway. Fuck it. This is just outstanding, man. Outstanding. So then this is where we hire up an agent to fucking go assassinate a cop. So stay tuned. Stay tuned for some prime entertainment of murder. Ugh. That is ridiculous. Are you here to fucking harass me too?
No, I'm just here to ask you questions about those bodies.
Yeah, can you please get me a supervisor?
Yes, I could get you a supervisor. What supervisor do you want?
Any? I want his supervisor.
Wait, hold on. We have supervisor. A supervisor right there, don't we?
No, that's his. Or, there you go. He's a supervisor.
Get me a fucking supervisor, please. I am so fucked
up. Yeah, he's a supervisor.
Do you not see him?
No, I don't. Oh. Where? He's invisible.
Oh, he's literally right in front of you.
Do the magic button and come back.
I see everyone but him.
Ah, yeah, he's gonna go and, change real quick, so.
Yeah, I hope so. I am so fed up right now.
Do you see him?
No, I don't. The man that's walking around like a crazy person, or?
Yeah.
No.
Like, it's literally.
No.
It's a black male. You don't see him?
No, I don't see him.
Here, I'm about to try to. Let me just. Can you see him?
No, I can't see him, man. I don't know. I see everyone but him, so.
Here, let me kill you real quick. See if that works.
There! T/die.
Have y'all called the supervisor yet?
He is. Supervisor.
We have one on scene.
Oh, okay.
See, he can't see him either.
Yeah. You can't see him either?
Can we just like start a new one out here since something's wrong? With this guy?
I do believe that right now there's a thing going on. We have a
officer
that pressed a panic button, so it won't be here in time.
Oh my god.
Unless you want to wait here for like an hour.
I don't care anymore.
Okay, you're catching on to me.
Yeah, pretty much.
Aren't you thinking of legal in the car that we should be worried about?
You don't have the right to search my car.
You're going to jail at this point, so yes, I do.
Okay,
it needs to be searched before I get stowed.
No, it does not, sir. That's not how that works. You were the most Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Call 5S23, and he'll tell you the same 5S23. Fucking thing.
5S23, who's that?
Yes. I think his name is John. He'll tell you the same fucking thing that he told two other troopers that tried to search my car for taking me to jail for reckless. Thank you very much. Have a good fucking day. I'm done with you.
And he's not in my department. So,
okay. Okay.
He's in my department.
Sounds like a you problem at this point. LSPD is different policies.
Sir. Okay, sir. It's not about policies. Right. It's about rights.
Oh, hold up.
I hear you. I don't see you. At least I hear
you.
That's good enough for me. I'm glad I hear him. Are you here?
Hey, she could hear you. Just talk to her.
Any other civilian taking this
part?
All right, man. What can I do for you?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, good. So basically right here, this man that keeps fucking harassing me, he's telling me, he can search my car. First off, he can search my car for no fucking reason. Number one. Number two, he's saying...
Well, because you're going to jail.
That's not how that works. You're the most uninformed person I've ever met. Holy shit. Anyway,
officer, go ahead and search your car.
Okay, right. Violate my rights.
Well, we have to search your car before we get thrown away.
You're violating my rights. Okay, anything you find in that car is not used in the car. You can't be used against me, so have fun with that. If you find 2 grams of crack or a murder weapon, it's not going to be used against your evidence. And I'm sure this detective right here can figure that out.
Is that right?
I mean, if you're not detained.
And technically, number two, you guys haven't even read me my rights or said I was being arrested.
She's under arrest.
Yeah, okay.
We're not asking you any questions, ma'am.
Yeah, you're asking me if I could search my car. I said no, and you're searching my car. So what are you fucking doing with your life?
Because we can ask a question without Miranda writing
you. Then it can't be used in the court of law. That's how that works.
But we didn't ask you any question that incriminates yourself.
Okay. Okay, sir. Just get me a real supervisor. I don't even care how long it's going to take.
Well, you can get that supervisor at the station, and that might give us time for
you.
What rank are you, sir?
You're not even a supervisor. Yeah, you're not even a fucking supervisor. Where's the sergeant?
Right?
Where's the sergeant? Yeah,
we don't have a sergeant on right now. He's on duty because
you guys are too fucking poor. Yeah,
is that right?
Yeah, give me... Holy shit. I'm so fed up with you guys right now.
All right, man. We'll see you at Mishra.
Okay, sure.
Okay, the whole point I came here was just to ask her
questions. Now you're a witness to a whole bunch of harassment. That's what you are now. So now you can detect what harassment's going on and make something of it. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Agreed? Thank you.
I mean, it's all a dash cam. I wasn't here for all of it. I just wanted to ask you questions about the bodies that were on the bridge.
Dead. Are they still there? Are they still dead on the ground? Like,
no,
is that what we've just been doing? I would hope so. I'd love to complain about 2 dead guys on the ground and get harassed because of it. next time I'm just going to fucking shoot them myself again and just drag them in the river and let them decompose, because this is fucking ridiculous.
Wait, did I hear that correctly?
Alright, ma'am.
Correctly? No.
Alright, ma'am, you got the right to remain silent. Anything you say, and it will be seen to you in a court of law. You got the right to an attorney. You cannot afford one. One will be appointed to you. With that said, do you
understand?
There's
nothing. So, yes, I'm in roleplay. That's why I'm being so aggressive with it. Sure, I understand.
Alright.
That's why I'm being so aggressive with it. But because my car was not involved in any crime, anything that they find in that vehicle is not able to be used in the court against me.
Did you see it happen, or do you know anyone?
They can take inventory of it, they can take it, whatever, but it can't be used against me. So if I said there was a murder weapon in there, it's invalid. What did you say?
I said, do you know any of those people that died?
No, I don't. They're just two fucking random idiots.
So you just ran into them, and then that's when you called these guys?
I watched two guys get dumped off a bridge. And then I called them. Oh my god. Holy fuck. How incompetent are you guys? Do you take notes? Holy shit. This is like actually getting aggravating.
Okay, well, so was it the guys from the Jeep, right? Black Jeep.
Hey, listen to me, sweet teaks, okay? I don't know, probably like 5 nights ago now we're sitting on. It's been like 7 fucking days in this goddamn police car. I don't know, like 3 days ago probably. There was a black Jeep that pulled off. Again, I'm staying at my friend's house in Muir Park. Let me just clarify that real quick. That's why I'm down here, not in Plain County. Okay. So then...
816, does anyone have the next priority?
Sound muted. So then, I'm driving here. I see him get out of the car and throw the guy in the black sweatshirt, I think it was. It was pretty dark out. Off the bridge. He punched him off the bridge. Okay, and he was dead. I tried to call 911, but I guess there was a bank robbery or some shit going on. Something crazy that was taking forever, so nobody showed up. Because I guess the dead guy off the bridge, you know, watching a homicide happen is completely fine. Anyway. Then, you know, nobody shows up, so, you know, I come back, I go out, go to work, and then I come back, and then, I guess, 2 nights ago or whatever, I don't even fucking, I've lost track of time, I've been in this goddamn car for so long. He fucking took another guy, a black guy, and did the same fucking shit to him. Except that guy crawled off the edge because he already fucking shot him in the leg, it looked like, twice. So he couldn't fucking walk. It was ridiculous.
And then he pushed him off the bridge.
No, one crawled, the other pushed. The black sweatshirt pushed, the black guy crawled. He dragged him to the edge, and then the guy crawled. But I guess it was more of a crawl off the edge, or you're going to get shot or whatever. I don't know, to be honest with you. I'm just trying to tell you, you know, the general, I drove in my car. I didn't get out to say, hey, what are you doing? Like, what's your name? You know, I'm not that fucking dumb. You laugh, but you're sitting here asking me the same story 9 times. So, I'm so close. Yeah, twice. That's more than once. That's how many times I should say it.
All right. Well, I didn't hear that other part of the story, so now I know.
That I didn't stop and say, hey, how's it going?
No.
Oh,
talking
okay.
about in general. And then this all happened with the harassment. And now you're in the cop car. Disorderly conduct. Yeah.
For harassment, because I'm being harassed and my vehicle got searched. You're lucky I didn't have cocaine or anything in there, so that way you can feel sad about yourself when it's not valid in the court.
Okay, well, you guys really want to charge her with disorderly conduct?
Yes.
And you're not going to put me in a penitentiary until I fucking talk to someone that is an actual supervisor, not a fucking corporal.
Damn.
Oh,
damn.
It's
almost
right.
Like... Alright. Alright, you all good for...
I could try calling another supervisor if that's...
No, don't. You're not obligated to get one.
Well, he said he claimed to be a supervisor, so that's the supervisor.
We did get one on scene. Just because he's a corporal does not mean anything.
Okay, I will gladly do that for you.
He says he's a supervisor, so he talked to you already.
Okay, I'm glad that you're just backing up your friend for harassing me.
Well, I can't. I don't know what you want me to do. I mean, you were
what I want you to
back.
Do is get me a fucking supervisor.
Maybe if you're a little bit nicer, I would have gotten another one down.
But you're complaining that you're sitting in a cop car for hours, so we're trying to get you out of here. So not. Do you really want to wait for a supervisor?
Honestly, yes, I do.
Okay.
Oh, you can wait at the station because we're about to.
Ill, you just said you weren't going to get me one, though.
Oh, that's if you are quiet on the ride there.
Okay, I'll just shut up.
All right.
Okay.
Our choice.
I'll get you. You want any supervisor? Or you want their department supervisor?
I'm the highest person.
I'm the highest for PD right now.
So. I just want the highest person.
Damn.
I'll get you the highest watch commander or whatever.
I'll get you the highest person there is.
Somebody
our watch commander
is at
7 right now. 10-6 actually.
Then second highest watch commander. I said the highest
there
watch commander
no second
available.
Highest.
Holy all right,
man.
Shit.
I'm the highest PD supervisor we have in the current watch commander, 10-6. There's nobody else that can come down here.
So, yeah, okay.
Other than a sheriff unit. And he's all right, not allowed.
Well, then, we'll just take
what about the
MPO?
Highway guy?
No.
What about the highway guy?
Hi, Jorge. You all done with her? Dana, you all done?
Jorge, do you have any people that can take my statement here and deal with this shit, because it's fucking ridiculous.
I'll call
the harassment statement.
Yes, my fucking whatever this is. I'm being right. harassed. This is harassment.
Hey, Dana, if you want to
right
call him down.
I could get Adam, too. He's on.
He's 10-6. That's what he's watching.
Yeah,
no, I don't even want
that guy.
If you guys
want to get him down to Mission Row, because...
Don't give me Adam, too. Don't give me Adam, too. That guy's fucking bullshit. He harasses me, too. Give me that master sergeant or whatever the fuck you were saying.
Alright, get him down to Mission Row. Or hey, you all done with her so I can transport?
Yeah, I'm done. I just wanted to know what happened to those bodies.
I just wanted to
know her story, and then so now.
Well, it's not
Ooga,
like
booga.
He's probably gonna comply any further.
Right. Fucking shit.
Thank you guys. I didn't find anything inside the vehicle. If you guys probably want to search like underneath or around it, maybe like around like the complex. So because I don't know, maybe the dude did something.
Okay. Well, I mean, the only highest guy I got is Adam too, but she
at this point I don't care about the supervisor. And we're not obligated to give her one.
Let's transport. We already gave her one.
Alright. Dana, if you didn't hear me, I was saying maybe we can search around, like, the complex, maybe search around her car, if there is a dude that she said, if he, like, dropped something around the bridge.
He dropped something around
the
bridge?
Well, we can just search if there's anything around the bridge, anything
over
here.
What bridge was it, the Bridge Street?
It's literally right here.
Oh, Bridge Street?
Want me to get canine?
Yeah. I would search for like a gun because he said that
be
there's a gun
under,
or
is it gonna be on the ground, like under the bridge or on the bridge?
Here, follow me.
Bum 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 bum. Okay, so I'm in a police car, not searched.
Sound resumed.
Please get me someone here. Please. Please. I need help. Oh my god, help. I'm in the back of a police car at 575. I'm being harassed by three officers. I think his name was John H. Is he on? Please help. They're coming back. I have to go. 575.
Okay, I'll see.
Sound muted.
Hey, how's it going? Nothing.
What were you saying?
I was talking to myself. I'm just so ridiculous.
Hey, what's the reason for the canine?
Just to search the area for the crime. To see if we can find anything like hair, guns, weapons, anything.
Alright.
Ooga booga, man.
Okay, there was nothing on the bridge.
Yeah, I'm thinking that...
I caught a dog down here.
So the reason why I don't want,
What the fuck?
Adam, one, Adam, two. He was part of,
let me get this license.
Sexual, getting arrested for sexual harassment. He was a supervisor called that.
We never know. It could be reversed. Side of the officers. It could be
heard.
We never know.
This guy
never mind,
And then the reason why John
Hopper, K-9's on a pursuit.
John H is what I was at, S23. Backstory behind that.
All right, I don't know why they can get attached to a pursuit, but literally they can't go down here for some in-depth things.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, but this investigation, I'm all over the place right now. Like, me and this guy...
For the
explain even simpler, all right? I rolled up, all right? She said that there's two bodies that were pushed down.
I got harassed.
I got pulled under. She started moving this way. I got her pulled over.
Harassment.
Now she,
I should have put cocaine
right
and stuff
her
in there so they could arrest me for cocaine.
Stuff
but
and her being
I don't know if there's any logical people on.
Okay, at this point.
I mean, I was just trying to get you down here to see if like you guys can find any gun residue.
No, that's what we're trying to say. We didn't find anything.
If we didn't find nothing, I mean, there's
yeah.
No...
They also have a GSR
yeah,
test.
Yeah, there's really no investigation at this point. And, like, at this point, it's like, how are we going to find the guy in the black Jeep, you know? Look how big this city is, you know?
We can just call a county investigator for that.
Yeah.
The two bodies.
Is there any CCTVs around that place? Maybe we could check.
This one over here.
Yeah, this could just try.
I'll help him out.
All right, well, I'm gonna clear off you. You got it here.
There's so much more.
I really need to buy another car.
Yeah,
you do.
I'm still
got that investigation with that bank.
Yeah, I know. If honestly, at this point, Dana, if we can't get any CCTV, if we can't get any recordings, then we're just gonna call county for this.
We could also get traffic cameras across the bridge over there. We could.
Yeah, I know, but
here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna get county investigators out there, and they'll do a full detailed more better than us.
Cause we got another case to deal with the whole bank robbery. But if we can't find nothing in those cameras, we're gonna lead it to county investigators. Okay.
Yep.
All right, Dana, you're good to go if you want. I'm gonna stay here and wait, and then if we get no results, then yeah, we know what to do.
All right. There's a camera.
Okay.
So it's going to be right next to the 24/7, basically. There's a back one that literally can see the bridge in full view.
Hour cycles.
Alright, do you want me to go check it out, or are you guys... That's a nice GTR.
I don't know how that works, so let me...
Alright, I'll go check it out.
Camera shows cash video in front of
open. If I can't get anything, then I'm gonna have to clear off and leave it to county. 39
days. Gotcha.
Because I got another case to deal with right now. Well, we're trying to deal with, but I don't know if it's probably going to be closed. Shots fired.
Yeah. Super close.
And dumb body. He's saying it's all the way over somewhere back behind that building.
Okay, at this point.
Right there around that corner.
Over here.
And I was all the way over there. Probably
okay, at this point, we're going to leave this to county, alright?
And there's so no the camera over there.
All we get, is black vehicles and a black
figure. I don't know how you can see it from all the way over here when it's that way.
No, I know, but I just.
Yep.
Ooga booga.
You want to take care of the car for me?
Yeah.
Alright.
The Jeep, my only car. Oh, girl, you need to get another.
I'm gonna open up this door, then put a seatbelt on you, alright?
Yeah, okay. You call me man again? You fucking weirdo. There's not even a fucking CCTV back there. Unless it's on that far one, but even then, that's farther away. It's fucking ridiculous. Bugger. I'm just gonna completely ignore that there's fucking automatic shots fired that went on behind me. Bugger. Well, that's fun. It took like fucking half an hour. My gun is still sitting in that man's yard. No overall rushed investigation, but it's fine. It's completely fine. I'm going for obstruction or disorderly conduct or whatever. Compared to 2x murder. 2x murder charges. After kidnapping him. Kidnapping and murder charges. I'm surprised the man's friend didn't report him missing. That would have been better.
Still on your supervisor?
Honestly, if you can get it to me, sure. If not, I'm... yes, I actually do. I would love it. Who's coming? Do I know him? I deal with a lot of your supervisors. Who's coming?
I haven't called for one yet. There's a pursuit going on.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yep.
If it's still going on, by the time I get to that station, I really just... I'll talk to him in court or whatever.
Alright.
Wicka 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 wicka. Wicka wicka whack. Eek. Yawn yawn. How's everyone doing? 7 people that have been watching. Thank you, my apologies. Olson? I think it would be Allison. Allison? I don't know. I tried. Thank you for the follow, though. Beautiful. Going on for 3 hours here. How you doing, Mr. Olson? Olson? I'm not gonna try. How you doing? How's everyone doing? While we slowly drive back to the station here. Where's that coming from? Oh. There it does. That is so annoying. Does he have his lights and sirens on? He follow traffic laws? Are you kidding? Are you kidding me? Silly Ambo. Drive. Doing great. Just got off statewide. Notice your stream. Well, that's good. What are you, who are you? Do I know you? Or are you just a member? I don't know how to, like, pronounce that or, like, say that question. Oh my god, it's a Jeep that murdered. It's him. Oh my god, it's him.
I was about to say,
oh my god, it's him. Oh my god, stop him, it's him. It's literally him. You're gonna let him go.
You're gonna let him go?
I can't go after him. You could, well, maybe if you didn't fucking arrest me for fucking disorderly conduct, we would be fine. Isn't that right, big boy? Yeah, now you understand your mistake. Yeah.
Hey.
There's a black Jeep you have to get. You should go do it, because this guy has to arrest me for bullshit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just had to finish your statement for you.
Who?
Remember Bubba and his beer? Oh, yes, I do. I do indeed.
Wait, who?
Who?
What?
Huh? Yeah, shut up. Yeah, no, I definitely do remember you. That was good. Good. Just out here doing some Karen RP, getting arrested for, disorderly conduct after throwing two people off a bridge and they don't know who it is.
All right.
Yo, thank you for the. Who gave me a new follow? I got a new follow? No, I don't. All right, I got the same follow. I know there's being a Karen there. Yes. Definitely being a Karen. I'm just grumpy now. I'm a grumpy Karen. I think you're in the wrong spot.
Nope, need your mugshot. Then face me and move to. A little bit over.
She's supposed to. I could have sworn.
There. Alright, and now do a T/E mugshot. Alright.
I could have sworn you're supposed to go next to the paper. Maybe not. I don't know.
Alright, let's go.
It just doesn't make sense to have a whole human body space there. But, okay, that's fine. I don't know, I'll look that up, because I'm actually kind of curious. Can I... Your doors are too heavy. Fuck.
Push on him. Now fix his cell, any cell.
Let me in. God damn, why are your doors so heavy? Ugh. Ica. Bamba 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 bamba. So what did you do again? Okay, so basically, long story short, I've been getting sexually harassed. I guess because not a lot of people... I guess a lot of people don't go as a female. So whenever there's a female around, everyone decides to be all naughty with them. So basically, I'm fed up with the bullshit of being... I got arrested for... Oh, well, except for you. Actually, yes, you were. You said you were looking fine. No, I could have sworn you said you were looking fine. You didn't do it very sexually, but I could have sworn you made a comment. You didn't? Okay, well, I definitely exaggerated it, but I could have sworn I thought you made a comment. Anyway. So a couple days ago, I wasn't on stream, but I got someone arrested with quotes for sexual harassment, and then I told him to get arrested, or complained about him. He got arrested, went around the corner, they rushed me off the scene, went around the corner, saw they uncuffed him, so I was like, what the fuck are you guys doing uncuffing someone that sexually harassed me? And then they took me to jail for obstruction, because I guess they had some investigation or whatnot going on. And then that whole shit show went down, so then I said, fuck that shit, and now I'm just a grumpy Karen who decided to take people that wanted to do naughty stuff with me to Stab City. And as soon as I would walk into the...
Section 1, disorderly conduct, you're going away for 60 months. It's going to be a $500 citation as well.
Okay. Okay. Well, he jails me. Yeah, I took two people that were making sexual comments to me and all that fun stuff and took them to Sab City, brought them into RV trailer or whatever, tased them, tortured them in some weird way, and said, yeah, we're doing some naughty stuff, and the naughty stuff was torturing them. And I threw them in my trunk, brought them down to the bridge in Mere Park, where I don't know if you just saw that I was on or not, and, yeah, dumped them off of that bitch and killed them. And then they never found out it was me, so I'm getting arrested for disorderly because I was being harassed by him, basically. So, and then they searched my car. It's fine. Whatever floats their boat. Heck yeah. Definitely did get away with murder, my man. So I went from a 2x murder and kidnapping charge down to a simple misdemeanor. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. And now we're out of jail. Alright, alright, alright. So I'm going to take a little break here. Not even a little break, it will literally be 2 minutes. Gonna hit the restroom. And I will be right back, and then once I am back, we will probably go into murdering him, and we'll call up a good old my version of Hitman, which is Ajante69. It's a good man, I'll tell you. I really do tell you, he's a good man. So I'll be back with y'all in a moment here. You get to enjoy the game, and Karen's beautiful little face. Don't go anywhere. Again, it will be literally 2 minutes. Alright. Hello, how's it going? Sorry, I'm back. I am back and better than ever. Let's get back to this. Boy, oh boy. Am I ready to kill some man? Sorry. One moment. There we go. Alright, we're all situated again. We got the liquids, we got the, everything. Situated, back ready to continue going. How's it going? Bacala. English? I don't know what English is. Alright, so, we are Simp Aaliyah. Gonna come down somewhere. I don't know where we are going to start. Let's just start, like, right there. We'll start right here. Teleport to a waypoint. We'll start here in this beautiful little driveway. We already got my character and all planned out. We got it all situated. Yes, we have an FBI open up loadout. And then we got my car here under, I want to say it's sports. Yes, it is. God, beautiful. So we got the Radian. Beautiful little extra cart. And we're going to go real quick. I don't know what channel I am in. I'm going to reserve the channel here real quick.
Sound resumed.
Extra one. I'm going to be reserving the next priority. Okay. Muted. Beautiful. Hopefully people got that across their brains. So, right now we're going to find him. I have to find him. He was in a charger. Shut up. How's it going? I'm not going to try to pronounce your name again. How's it going? Shit. The hills are the sketchiest place to, like... do shit on here. I don't think I'm very set up. I know I'm all registered and everything. I know I'm all set up and everything. And... oh, it's green light. I'm just, like, sitting here on my phone, trying to... do business. Oh, and then I'm also beating people. I'm beating signs, not people. I'm not that bad. Last night he was in a, in the, whatchamacallit, the 18 charger, 16 charger, I don't know what it is. But it's the charger. Ugh, I hate stoplights. I hate phones. I hate them all. Oh my god. That's for left-hand turn only, but I'm gonna go. Because I can. But anyway, while we wait for the cooldown to end here, what's everyone up to? What is la everyone up to? That doesn't even make sense. What is the everyone up to? KS Personas up to. That's all I got. And that, even that's probably not proper at all. So it's fine. Okay, nobody wants to talk to me. I'm sad. I got stuff on this man, just chilling watching his stream. Alright, alright. Thinking about getting back on? Or are you done for the night? Come on, dude. This red light is taking forever. Ray light. Done for the night. It's already late for me. Being in here. What time is it over there? Isn't it like 6 in the morning? Is 11:42. It's 5:42 here, so you're 6 hours ahead. It's not bad. Okay, I gotta find Mr. Man and LG. Honestly, like, if I find him and I can get set up in the next little bit, I'm just gonna fuck it anyway. Because fuck it anyway. I'm pretty sure the far left one. Yeah, okay. Well, I say I'll turn green. I'm gonna come all the way out here, and we're gonna come all the way out in this bitch, and we're gonna hope. I'm from the future. Yes, you are. I've always kind of, like, it's obviously not, like, weird isn't the best term to me. It's just, it's something that you can have a long conversation about. Because, I mean, technically, yes, you are in the future from where I am, but, like, I don't know. God damn it, that man made it before me. Oh, shit. That's a cop. That is indeed a cop. That's a big uh-oh moment. Soda is now open. I don't have the whole, like, points, like, fucking hydrate and shit. I'm looking forward to that. Sooner or later. I just need hours now, I think. I think I made everything up affiliate-wise, other than the fact that I just don't have enough hours streamed. I'm gonna put some gas in my electric car real quick. Total sense done there. Anyone other than Owlson, or however I'm going to try to pronounce it here, you are literally invisible. I know who it is, because he's invisible. It's the most uncomfortable feeling, knowing that someone is in there, but nobody's actually in there. I have to find, is he still on the server? I'm gonna left. Oh, no, he's still here. So I'm looking for a charger particularly. What car is this? It's a Radian. Coil Radian. It's a knockoff Tesla, basically. The stock GTA car. Come on, come on, come on. Where is Mr. Connor? I know his voice, I know his clothing, I know his car, but if he is not in that same identifying car, then I know his voice. I know his clothing. Most people won't change it out of the clothing. God damn, do I have to go like a rate? Ooh, I think I found him. I think I found him. This is a big risk. Oh, that's not him. That's not him. That's not him. Not him, not him, not him. That is scary. That is never good. Never want to roll up on a cop and it not be the cop you want to kill. Dad's in the hospital again? Who cares? That's sad. Turn. Alright. I gotta find... Come on, man. Damn, Luggy just... We're smoking a cig. You gotta be careful with Luggy. Luggy will whoop your ass. I need tips on where this man is. Anyone know where the, Oh! That's a pole. That's a traffic pole. I need tips. Oh, is that a cop? No, it's not good. You shithead. Oh, I'm also not even. I never switched my character technically, so I'm gonna do that really quick just so that way. I can't spell. God, just so that way we can fix that up here. There we go. Okay, we are now back. Use tab to autocomplete. Huh? I might be dumb. Dude, where is this man at? Shut up! I don't care about the seatbelt. Okay. I'll go check Grove again, but I don't think he was in Grove. I might have to just take a risk and get stopped by some people. Like, that might just be the move, because if I don't know... If I don't... Ooh! God damn! Jesus Christ. That son of a bitch. I'm not gonna go any farther with that. I'm gonna get fucked up for some bullshit. I'm gonna get fucked up for some bullshit. Welcome people that are, here in the stream. How's it going, folks? How is it going? I might have just missed a green light. That's what happens when you don't pay attention. Flirp. Bro, I just need to know where this man is. I want to slay some people, bro. That's all I want to do. Tomorrow or whatever that was. What did he say? Can I? Where are you? I don't remember what he said, honestly. I made fun of him multiple times. We're gonna find this man. And that's on God. I'm going back in circles again. I'm not getting anywhere. Come on, Andrew. We gotta find the poor man that decided to harass Miss Jenny Miller. And try not to get arrested in the process, or we're gonna have to kill some other people. No, fuck it. Let's just go to the fucking police station and see what people we have there. Nothing going on the Popo station? You kidding me? Oh, this is a one way. Fuck it. Bro. Where could Mr. Connor be? Where could he be? I spy with my little eye a little Connor who's scared to cry. I don't know. I have no fucking clue where this man is at, and I would really love to know. That way I can kill him. Are you taking the next priority? Yeah, 10-4.
Sound resumed.
Yeah, 10-4, I sure won't. I'll be,
more time, thanks everyone.
I'll be taking the priority here in a bit.
Sound muted.
I gotta find this man, dude. I just wanna find him. Somebody tell me where he is. That's all I want. He's probably not even, like, here anymore. Like, he's probably gone out of the city. I don't even care. I'm just gonna fucking... I want him. But if I can't find him, then we're gonna call it quits and just not find anyone. And that's fine. And we'll just go kill some random ass cop out of anger for Jenny. Anger from Jenny, that's a move to complete here. Come on, where's the cop? Oh shit, green, green, green. Ugh. I hear it. Room car? Like, hello? Hello? I'm gonna lose it here. Has to be a cop somewhere. I literally saw like three fucking cops, man. Fuck. I saw three cops. Where the fuck did they go? Where did they go? I'm driving in circles. I don't see no cops. I should've just killed that man. That was the charger that wasn't. We're not going that way. I'm not going in circles again. I refuse. Anti-circles, that's what we're going. Where is he? I'm really gonna lose that. I ran around like a fucking maniac just to find this one goddamn person. Definitely in the county now.
we're just gonna have to fucking bootleg this bitch out to the county. If we get fucked, then we get fucked. And all today, but until then, I have no goddamn people out here in this city. Oh, got him. We got eyes, sweetie. Come here, big man. Where are you at? Where the fuck did you go? I saw him. I saw someone. What the fuck? What the fuck happened there? What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Lagged, so I went like this and it lagged. Okay, I gotta get the fuck out of Dodge. I just killed him. I think. Spaghetti-o. I have to get the fuck out of Dodge. Definitely him. That was long sleeve. I don't know. Unless I was like, I don't know. That would have been so much better if it actually, like, registered properly. It didn't really register properly, it seemed. But that's fine. I can't see. I'm gonna go over here, and we're gonna go right in here. And this is an alleyway, so we're gonna come over here, and we're gonna come right here. Okay, well, it's the same shit, basically. We're just parking up back here. And that will wrap up that whole shebang, and I'm just gonna 22 the whole situation because that was just, it broke, and then I think he crashed, so. Should I go down? Never happened. It's completely fine. But anyway, thank you to the 7 people, basically, I think it was about 7 the entire time, that continuously watched. Enjoy the stream, whatnot. So thank you. Mr. Ajante69 here also appreciates that. Sorry to the 8th person that just joined recently. However, we're going to go ahead and wrap it up here. I got some other things to do. I might come back on a couple hours or so. I really don't know. I can tell you. I might just patrol without streaming. Who knows what I'll do, but I'll be on again tomorrow. Most likely to entertain you folks. So, that being said, anyone got anything, any final words they want to add? Anything interesting? Anything? Anybody got anything? Nothing? Going once, going twice, going three times. You can add anything, ask questions, whatever you got. I'm here to talk to you for a little bit. Then I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up. You're my dad. No. Unfortunately, I'm sorry. Hi. Alright, folks. Well, I am doing good. How are you? What's going on? Not much. I'm out of the stream here. Killed anyone? I killed a crashed person. That didn't work out too well. Like, everything just broke, and then he crashed, and I lagged out of my car somehow. I don't know. I wish it worked a little bit better, but yeah, I know. I'm getting everything fixed up. I got a new logo, and streaming stuff set up. Or streaming package, I guess you could say. Getting set up. I'm really cute. My voice channel with Daniel? Uh-oh. Freeze, dirtbags. What's up? What is up, Mr. Adam? Okay, well, y'all enjoy chatting here. We're gonna throw on the good old outro for right now. This is a temporary outro and temporary intro. I honestly don't know what I'm doing right now. I still need to figure out some things, get things more situated and more up to date. Obviously, there's a lot of things that are a little bit out of date here, and I gotta look into some things to be more professional, as some may say. No, I'm not that sexy, but alright. Peace out, females. See you tomorrow. Have a good one.
Why do all the monsters come out at night? Why do we sleep when we want to hide? Why do I run back to you like I don't mind if you fuck up my life? Hangover hotel, getting used to the rhythm.
contradict me. I swear everything look worse at night. I think I'm overthinking. I don't care who I might hurt along the way. I'm fucking sinking into every word. I don't care if you're lying when I'm drinking. So tell me pretty lies, love me in my face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. You can leave me on and leave these questions in my sheets. I'm under it. I made my bed and I'm still wondering.
I'm wondering why do all the monsters come out at night? Why do we sleep? Why do I run back to you like I don't mind if you fuck up my life? Why am I a sucker for all your lies? Strung out like laundry on every line. Why do I come back to you like I don't mind if you fuck up my life? Thinking about you, you're in my head. Even without you, I still feel dead. Why do I run back to you like I don't mind if you fuck up my life? Dead. You fuck up my life.